His expectations, I'm not one to know, but I'ma try and make him notice, even if I'm at my lowest. That being said, I guess it's time that I focus. I'm honing my senses, you know it, yeah. Me and Zion right back at it again.
Hello, what's going on? I'm glad that I can see your chat, because let me know if something's going screwy, because my chat keeps telling me welcome to the chat room, which usually means that it keeps disconnecting and reconnecting, which is not a good sign. That's not a good sign to start out the day with. Ooh, so we'll see what happens with that. I'm scared. I'm hoping that it doesn't continuously disconnect and reconnect, but we'll find out. Refresh the page. Yeah, I'm a little worried. Refreshing OBS is like refreshing the time space time continuum. It's kind of risky. OBS is very temperamental, you know. Zyro, what's going on, friend? Butcher and Zyro, how are you today? What's going on? So let me know if the chat keeps doing something screwy. Yeah, let me know what's going on. So today, we're going to hopefully raise Jade Spear as high as I can stomach using fragiles. and then we will maybe do weekly boss co-op if I can convince myself the resin is worth it. Because I would like to do our weekly boss co-op that we've been doing. I feel like that's fun. I enjoy. Bitcher! I don't know if that was a typo or not, but hey, Bitcher. Oh my god. My favorite part is before you corrected yourself, that could have been either a joke or an insult, and we would have no idea. What the fuck? Coming into the chat immediately with all the chaotic energy. I love it. I love starting out with a good typo. A good typo makes the day so much better, you know? So, yeah, we're gonna raise Jade Spear as high as we can possibly get it today. I don't know how much we're gonna be able to do as far as resin stuff, because I know we need a decent amount of the materials. So I'm hoping we can get it at least to 80. I know we're not gonna 90 it today, but I'm hoping we can get it to 80, maybe. That's my plan anyway. I'm hippity hoppity hoping that we can get it to 80. And if we can, then that would be, you know, the ideal situation. That made no sense at all. But yeah, it seems like the footer is maybe working to get rid of the water. I don't know. My signal has been green so far, but the chat disconnecting and reconnecting makes me think otherwise, so we'll see what happens. I don't know. What are you guys doing this weekend? Have you guys finished the new quests and things? Have you guys done... Oh, okay. I was gonna try to venti over here so that I didn't... Okay, well, they've already seen me. They're already coming after me. I'm already gonna get frozen. This is not going well. Oh, venti, where is your burst, son? Okay. Why don't you have your burst, my dude? Okay, there we go. Are you guys doing anything fun this weekend? I know it's only Thursday, but I won't see you guys till Monday. You know. So, what are you guys doing this weekend? Anything fun? Oh, there goes my thing. It says... It keeps saying, welcome to the chat room. Why? Why does it keep disconnecting and reconnecting? So long as it's not doing it for y'all, I don't care. But if it's also doing it for y'all, and like, I don't know what it would be doing exactly. Because it's not like getting rid of the text. And I like it somehow, and don't indicate why. Are you talking about the new event? I've heard that it's really sad. Which, I'm down for the sad. But also... I don't know if I can handle the sad, you know? Ow, get off of me, man. I don't know if I can handle the sad. I'm worried. I've seen some things. I haven't had the whole thing spoiled for me yet, but I have seen some things that make me worried. I don't know all of the details, but I do know some of them, and the details that I know make me nervous. So we'll see what happens exactly. I'm freezing to death. That's not the map. That is not, can I please go to the map? That would, thank you. Oh man. I used up my my standard banner wishes that I got for the month on my main account last night. Got nothing. Big shock. All 4 stars. Every single one. Ella Musk, I am so tired of you. I have gotten nothing but Ella Musk commissions lately, and I don't understand why. Both accounts have been absolutely plagued with fucking Ella Musk. I'm gonna call your father. I'm gonna say, Elon, please keep your daughter in the house. I'm sick and tired of her. I'm sick and tired of dealing with her and her really bizarre hilly churl obsession. I think it would break her tiny brain to know what we learned in the most not the most recent Archon quest, the Chasm, the first Chasm Archon quest, the Archon quest from last patch. I feel like the information from that quest would break her brain. I kind of want to see that. I kind of want to see what she would say if she knew what the deal with Hilly Churls is, you know? But I also, like, the fact that she talks to these guys like this makes me wonder, like, other things. Like, I don't know. I don't know if either of you guys have done that quest. I'm assuming you have. But if you have not, I'll just say, you know, it's interesting that she decides to talk to them. And no one else really does that. So, we'll, yeah, I don't know. It'd be kind of cool if they added, like, a whole new commission where she, like, hears about that situation where you, like, have to do that Archon quest in order to open that commission. That would be really cool, but I doubt they'll do that. I wish they would add new commissions. I would really like to know why they don't do that, because I feel like there's an opportunity, like, every patch to add some new commissions, especially when we get new areas like Enkonomiya and the Chasm. I feel like there's an opportunity to add a whole bunch of new commissions, and they don't do that, and I don't know why. I would really, really appreciate it if they could add some new commissions, because those of us who've been playing for like a year and a half, we're tired. We're tired of Elon Musk. We're tired of the Eye of the Storms. It would be really cool to get some fresh new commissions. Now, when the Inazuma commissions came out, I set my commissions to be Inazuma only for like 2 months maybe, because I was like, oh my god, I'm sick and tired of Mondstadt and Liyue. Take me to Inazuma, take me home, baby. I just want to be where the people are, you know? Want to see them dancing, all that jazz. But that didn't last but so long, because the Inazuma commissions are only so different from the Mondstadt and Liyue commissions, so it wasn't like that big of a change. But I do like when they're on like Tsurumi Island or Sarai Island. I do like when they when those pop up. They don't pop up as frequently, but they do happen. And I was appreciative when they added those, because I don't think they were originally there. Also, did anybody notice that they changed the way that these pictures look? They're like smaller. It was a different headshot of each character, and now it's like a littler, like, portrait of them. I don't know why they changed it. Of all the things that were in need of changing, I feel like that maybe wasn't something that was in need of changing, but clearly they felt it was, so who am I to judge, you know? Who am I to judge the things they decide to change? I don't know. But it's definitely different. Why does it keep doing that? I'm concerned. The chat is disconnecting and reconnecting continuously, and it's making me nervous. It doesn't say that my like stream is like having a bad internet connection though, because my OBS is still like green, so I don't know what's up with the chat. I have no idea. Stream, I think this is, I can't remember if this is the Stream Elements chat box that I have open right now, or if it's the actual one that comes with OBS. I don't remember which one I have open, because it doesn't like say around it or anything. So maybe I need to switch that. I don't know. That sounds like, I like it smaller. But why did it, yeah, I mean, it's fine. I really don't care. It's just like, why did they decide to do that, you know? It was just like such a random thing to decide to change. Okay, we do not have any condensed resin. So we have capped resin, I believe. So, okay. So the Jade Spear, neat. Do you have second monitor? Yes, I do. Yeah, I have my main game monitor, and then I have a vertical monitor with my OBS and my chat box and all of that jazz on the side. Okay, so Jade Spear needs these guys, which should be open today, correct? Correct? Yeah, all right. Oh, I meant to condense my resin before I clicked that. God damn it, Sensei! What's going on, Sensei? How's your day going? What's she up to?
I will have order.
At least we know those are working. Sensei, Butcher and I were just, open the chat from Creator Dash. Why do you know how to use OBS, Butcher? Are you a secret streamer and you've never told me? It wouldn't surprise me, to be honest. Open the chat from Creator Dashboard. Oh, no, no, no. See, there's a reason why I can't do that. And it's because my computer gets very unhappy with me if I have any browser windows open, like in like Google Chrome or anything. I cannot have that shit open while I stream, or else my stream will get all laggy and weird because shitty country internet. It says no, you cannot hate us, you will not do that. Sensei, what's going on? How's your day going? What are you doing this weekend? You doing anything cool? Since I will not see you guys until Monday. Now, I will say, this week I might have a little bit of a weird schedule, because I do have some family coming in, from out of state. So Saturday I'm going, a couple states away to a family funeral, and then some of those people at the funeral are then going to, drive to my parents' house. So I may be, like, back and forth from my parents' house, this upcoming week, which means I might have a bit of a screwy schedule, and I don't know if I'll be streaming, like, on my normal schedule or not. I will do my best to let you guys know, but it probably will be kind of spur of the moment, because my boyfriend and I only have one car at the moment, because we had to give our old car to a family member. So, what is in this domain? I don't remember. I think there's a bunch of pyro slimes, but we'll see. I don't remember. It might be electro slimes. Yeah. Yo, I forgot my entrance. Wow, I'm so sorry. Good. About to eat some food and watch the best streamer PL. Amazing. What are you eating? Tell me what you're eating. So long as you're not eating that, horrifying English breakfast, that someone sent in the Discord the other day. That was the sketchiest thing. It made me very uncomfortable. Yes, I'm taking grandma out to the lake since it's her last week out here. Oh, that's so nice. Man, your grandma got to stay for such a nice long time. That's awesome. Oh, okay. I shouldn't have done that. That's fine. Oh, Venti, why don't you have your burst, son? Why don't you have your burst? Busty boy. You're only good when you have your burst, son. Okay. All right, Yanfei, it's your time to shine. Bop. Oh, I love her. Yanfei can get it, man. Yeah, so I need to do the Archon, I need to do the story quest. Sensei, cover your ears. I've never done the Ito story quest. I'm sorry, I just didn't get around to it, and then it became, like, a thing, and I just haven't done it. So I need to do the Ito story quest, and I need to do the Kokomi story quest in order to unlock the new content, which is kind of, you know, it's fine. It's fine. I definitely realized that was going to happen for sure. I totally knew that all of that was going to be a problem. Yeah. So I need to do those, both of them. She'll be streaming Uno later too. Oh my god, that's amazing. Ayo, now I'm mad. I'm so sorry. Why was the first one so much easier to kill than this one? This one does not want to die. This one says, nah, I'm going to stay around. I'm just going to live my life here. Just hanging out. Go away. Okay, there we go. You made me drop my burrito. Is that what we're eating for lunch? Is that what's up for lunch? I'm happy for you. Burrito sounds good. All right. Hopefully we can get some decent sized drops so we don't have to do this domain 100 million times. That would be nice. But at least it's easier. Oh, nice. Perfect. Look at that. That's exactly what I need. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. At least this isn't the stupid talent book domain in Mondstadt, because fuck that domain. I'm sick and tired of that stupid domain and the icicles that fall from the sky that stun you. That domain can go to hell. I feel like the only domain that's as annoying as that one is the talent book domain in Inazuma. That one can kick rocks, man. That one sucks. I hate that domain so much. Oh, there it goes again. Connecting to the chat. Why? Why does it keep disconnecting? Is it doing anything funky for y'all, or is it fine? So, I'll stop talking about it if it's fine for y'all. Because that's just, you know, annoying. But if it's not fine, please let me know so that maybe we can try and do something. Why do I keep using Miko? Miko can't help me here. I just keep using her for no apparent reason. Oh, the one with the samurai. Yeah, that one. Fuck that one, too. Yeah, so the Mondstadt talent domain and the Inazuma talent domain are both fucked up. I hate them both. They're horrible. I would love to know what they were thinking and why they decided to make— Ow! Both of those so annoying. Here we go. Really, Venti? Why would you aim for that? Why specifically that? He's like, I'm gonna aim for the smallest enemy on the field. It's fine. It'll be great. Watch me, watch me. I'll kill this Sinsin fly and you will be so proud of me. You're so proud of me. No, it's fine on your end. Well, for me, okay, good. So long as it's fine, you know, in for y'all, I'll quit mentioning it. It's just weird because I keep seeing it in the background, in like the corner of my eye, like disconnecting, reconnecting. Welcome to the chat. I'm like, what are you talking about, man? We never went anywhere. Now, okay, I'm not sure how many we need to start out with because we also need to farm the pyro agent knives. The Liwa talent book domain is definitely the easiest one for sure. Yeah, see, that's not as good of a drop. I'm gonna go see how high we can get it right now and also how many agent knives we're gonna need to farm. I might, if I farm, because there's not, I mean, there's a decent amount, but there's not like that many agents. If we need agent knives, we might have to go to someone else's world to farm those. All right, let's see. What do we need to do here? All right, we need a decent chunk of those still. Well, we can craft the blue ones we've got so far. And then, okay, we need a good chunk of the blue knives. Do we have any brown ones? I don't remember if we have like a good chunk of the brown ones or not. Where are they? Where are you? Where? Literally where? Do we just not have any? Or am I blind? Probably blind. Okay. Oh, we have 54 blue ones, or 54 green ones, and then we have 4 purple ones. So we're definitely going to need to farm some of the knives, I think. But let's go to a crafting bench, make what we can so far, just so we don't waste all of our condensed resin, because I only want to get it up to 80, I think, today. Because we still need to farm some artifacts for Zhao, because Zhao is just pitiful. His artifacts are so bad. And I don't know what to do, because every time we go in there, we get the literal worst drops of all time. So, I don't know what to do for him. The artifact drops we've gotten in that domain are truly atrocious. Yeah. Okay, we got those, and we need the knives. The agent knives. Okay, we're gonna make a bunch of these. I'll just leave, like, a couple of them. For no real reason, just because I can, I suppose. All right, I think we only needed the blue ones for now. So let's take a look-see. I think we have enough to get it up another level. Yep, that should be good. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Running a little bit low on Mora, but we're all right. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Don't worry about it. And we've got a decent chunk of blue weapons for XP, as much as I, you know, hate having to go through and use those. We do have some if we're completely running out of crystals. I don't like using the 4-star or the 3-star weapons for fodder just because I'm lazy. Not because I want to keep them, except for a couple. I would keep like one of each kind, at R5 if you can, because there's weapons like, Thrilling Tales for Barbara and that type of thing where you want to have, one around just in case. Okay, there we go. There's 70. Okay, now for 80. Oof, we need a lot of stuff still. Maybe we're not going to be able to 80 it today. Maybe we're not. That's a lot of stuff. I don't know if I want to use every last bit of my resin on that. All right. We have... Okay, that's a lot of stuff. I don't know. Should we farm all of that stuff? Because it's up. It's level 70 right now. Everybody else's weapon is... ascended set. Or no, that's their character. I'm stupid. Everybody else's weapon, is... Okay, Sack is 70. Why am I going that way? Those aren't the characters I use. 80, 80, 80, and 80. Okay, everybody else's is 80. Unascended 80. So... I don't know. 5-star weapons are just so expensive. Because his artifacts need work. And I want to get more artifacts. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to use my resin on. Because we've only got... What have we got? We've got two more condensees. Yeah, 2 more condensed resins. We only have 38 fragiles. So I feel like we should like not use our fragiles right now. Cause I feel like that's not very many, you know? I feel like that's not enough to like willy-nilly use them. Cause we only get so many from the battle pass. Let's see. We just got one too and we used it yesterday. Yeah, cause it's only every 10 levels that you get a battle pass or get a fragile. I don't know. I feel like I'm using my fragiles so willy-nilly on this account. On my other account, I'm like so sparing. I'm like, no, don't use the fragiles. Plus I have the fragiles out of the teapot that I can get, every time. So I don't know. Maybe we should do stuff with the teapot in order to start getting those fragiles because there's no good way to get to like farm fragile. I don't know. 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 All right. What should we do? Because we do need to do weekly bosses before the week is up. We need to do child. We need to do Ashtaha. And we need to do... I don't know. Who do we need stuff for the most? I don't know who we need stuff for the most. Now, Diona, we're probably going to leave her for a bit now. Miko, I really don't want to farm. I really don't want to farm her talent book domain. Oh, why haven't I done this? I farmed this. Why didn't I do it? When did I do that? When did I get... Did I just get all those from chess? If so, that's a lot from chess. I'm impressed. Impressed with the chest. Okay. I said I was low on Mora, and here I am spending more on shit. Okay, so we need those. We only have one of those, but I think we've also gotten a couple others from doing
emotional
stuff.
Emotional damage.
I know. I'm sorry. I don't know what to use my shit on right now. We also have a little bit of stuff we can do on main account, too, if we get bored on here. So, okay, Yanfei's talents are 8 and 8, so those are as high as I can get her stuff right now. Zhao Shi is at 7 and 7. We can almost upgrade either his burst or his skill, too. Now, okay, so they added this, which is the talent upgrade recommendation, which is really interesting. And I find it really crazy that people upgrade his basic attack over his skill. I find that insane. Like, I saw somebody talking about this the other day. I'm like, who is upgrading his basic attack over his skill? Like, who is messing with these statistics? Who does that? Just not judging, just curious. I feel like that's a really interesting take. Now, what I'm really wondering, I'm writing in chat, but you can't see it. Oh, interesting. Why is my chat box being stupid? Why is my chat box being stupid? Okay, hold on. We need to repair our chat box issues. All right. What can I do to fix this? All right, I'm gonna do something dangerous. I'm gonna close my chat. Oh God, I closed the chat. Okay, chat. Now that is, okay, stream chat. Oh, okay, fuck. This is, okay, I have this problem. Does anyone know how to fix this? I have this problem with my new monitor where things keep opening, where like the little gray bar at the top of like a window that you would click to like drag it places, it's outside of the computer like clickable area. But I do see your stuff now though. Beef and bean chimichangas, yum. Yeah, like I didn't see that, but I saw the one about the samurai. Like I can't, so okay, I can get the other chat to open, but it will only open on the wrong monitor and I can't move it. I don't know what to do. Ah, I don't know what to do. Fuck me, man. Okay, so I can't use the OBS chat. Okay, so I need to, okay, so it's the stream elements chat that I'm having issues with. Okay, let me, no, the stream elements chat is still fucked up, I think. Why does it keep disconnecting and reconnecting? What the hell is happening? Okay, okay. Okay, Sensei, if you could chat something, that would be amazing. If you're still there and still can hear me. If you could chat something and see if I can see it. Yes, okay, I can see that. I can see that. We'll see if it lasts. If it does it again where you say something and I can't see it, send me another message on Discord. I can see my phone. It's sitting on my desk. And it should light up. So thank you for telling me that it wasn't working. So I feel like that would have made this a very boring stream. Okay, thank you so much. Okay, got you. Thank you. You're the best. Why am I? Okay. Things are going wrong today, apparently. So, like, okay. I'm really curious now what people are doing as far as talents go. Okay, what are they doing for Yanfei? Okay, basic, then burst, then, who are these people? Okay, who are these people that are using Yanfei's burst over her skill? Does no one know how to use Yanfei or something? ID Fitz, hello. Welcome into the chat. Thank you for being here. What's up? I apologize if you chat something and I can't see it. We're having chat box issues for some strange reason. And right now I'm ranting about the fact that why would you upgrade her burst over her skill? She's so good with Shiminawa, which makes her burst pretty much unusable. And her skill does so much fucking damage. Yanfei burst gives basic bonus. It does. But the bonus from the Shiminawa set giving a buff to your charge attacks is better than the buff from your burst. Because your burst also doesn't last, your burst buff doesn't last very long. And you can keep proccing your shim buff over and over again. So you're basically getting the buff from your burst all the time with the shim set, as opposed to only getting it when you get to use your burst, if that makes sense. Oh, LMAO, it has to be all the new players. I guess, maybe, who knows? Let's see, what are people doing with Venti? Now I just wanna know, now I'm just curious. Okay, burst, okay, good. I thought for a second that his basics were the first thing that people were upgrading and I was about to scream. More buff over skills, still better deal. Yeah, I don't know, just the way that I play her. I don't know if I could switch over at this point. All right, let's see. Turrets, burst, basic, okay. It seems like people are correct on other things. Okay, shield, burst, basic, okay. People aren't broken, people aren't stupid. I was concerned for a hot minute. Burst, skill, basic, okay. I'm more at peace now, I'm more at peace, okay. Looks like everything else is basically correct. Looks like everything else is good. We're good. We're good everywhere else so far. We're good. What if Xiangling's was her basic attack? Okay, thank God. Not everyone is broken. I was just really concerned for a second. Just like, are people? No wonder everybody needs guides on YouTube to do shit. Anyway, what were we doing? We were looking at talents to see whose shit I should upgrade next. That's what we were doing. That is what we were doing. Okay, so Yanfei I can't do anything with. Xiao, we're really close to doing something with. Although, Bennett, we do have more stuff. We need treasure hoarder sigils. Why have I not farmed enough treasure hoarder sigils? That's really impressive. Treasure hoarder sigils. I know never be able to treasure hoarder sigils. Okay. I'm so sorry. I don't know what to use my resin on. Okay, we need to farm agent knives for sure. So let's farm some agents. I'm all over the place. I don't know what the hell I'm on today. I'm also drinking my coffee, so that helps. This song isn't helping me feel any calmer. Da 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 da. What are the pyro agents listed under? Are they an easy? Why are the Nobushi listed in the easy category along with treasure hoarders and slimes and hilly churls? Why the fuck are the Nobushi listed with them? We always appreciate the voice acting. You should have been around yesterday for the really suspicious ASMR we did twice in a row. And Worst Gamer, I don't think they're here yet today, but Worst Gamer was being so sus in the chat. I was mortified. Okay, but just in what universe are the Nobushi easier than the Sinsen Mage or the Abyss Mages or the Midichurls? Why are the Nobushi in the easy category and the Midichurls are in the elite category? That makes no fucking sense at all. That makes absolutely no sense. Okay, navigate. Take me to the pyro agents. All right, agents, here we come. We need to get all the knives for Jade Spear. I guess we could use Zhao while we do this. See what our boy's up to. We weren't able to get him any upgrades for his artifacts. Conquering demons is what I do. Good for you, Zhao. Hoyuverse must be smoking some good shit. Oh my god. Look at him. Such a cutie. I'm so worried to do the quest because I know some shit goes down with Zhao and I'm worried I'm gonna get emotional. We will be doing that on stream. I just have to do those story quests this weekend. I'm gonna do my damn best to get them both done this weekend. Oh, this is in that cave that's like below me, isn't it? I think. Yeah, this is in a cave because he's not out here. He's down under here, right? Isn't there a cave under here? Yeah, and you can, if you have Jean with you, hold on. Sorry, Zhao. Yes, it is, yeah. Hold on. We gotta do the thing. Watch this. This is fun. Come on, Genie. Oh, why is Jean dead? Jean is just casually dead. She's gonna, like, die if I don't give her some food, though. Because he's gonna hit her with one of those knives. Hold on. Hold on. Jean's gonna pass away before we can do this. There we go. Okay. We're good. We're good. Jean has eaten her veggies. Come here, dude. Come here. Come here, friend. Ow! Why has he gotta do that, though? Look at him. I knocked him down. Can you come here? Let's try that again. If you no- Okay, you know, just for that, son. Just for fucking that, my boy. My dude. I tried to do something cool, and you said, nah, fam. Absolutely not. You cannot do the fun thing that you were planning on doing. Fuck you, dude. Okay, Zhao's still not doing anything, but that's because his artifact- Not the white girl! Jean's the most vanilla girl in the whole world, but I still love her. Okay. Well, that did not go as planned. That absolutely did not go as planned. Okay, where's the next one? Okay, good. It's right by a statue. Fabulous. That was a mistake. Never mind. You didn't see that. That did not happen. Also, we finally finished getting the rest of our stamina from the Geoculuses. Now we still have to do the Animoculuses. I think we only have like one or two left that we need to find. So we might end up having to craft the Animo Resonance Stones or whatever they're called. The Geo ones, but Animo, you know. Also, where the hell is the Sealy that goes right there? I have no idea where that thing is. Somewhere. Oh, he's over there. I remember this guy. So I remember having to farm these knives for Yanfei. Wait, you collected all 100? Yep. We finished doing that yesterday. There's still the one, like, what do you call it? Like, souvenir one that you don't need. There's still one of the souvenir ones, but we did all the rest of them yesterday. We didn't do, like, all of them at once. Okay. Why is his knife so big? That's what she said. Yeah, so we didn't do them all. I mean, we had the ones that we had already found, but then we used the Geoculus compass to do the rest of them. To do the rest. Okay. Yeah, Zhao's still not doing any damage at all. Oh, don't fall down there, dude. Oh, why would you do that? Okay, good. I caught them before they fell all the way down in the ruins. But yeah, we did that. We finished the 9 Pillars of Peace yesterday. Got the shittiest artifact of all time, which was very disappointing. Because when you finish the 9 Pillars of Peace, you get a gold artifact. From the Noblesse. I think it's always a flower. Because I'm pretty sure I got a flower on my other account. But anyway, you always get a gold Noblesse flower from that quest. And it was literally the shittiest thing in the world. And I was very sad. I was like, oh, we need to get a Noblesse set for our Benny. This could be great. Newsflash, was not in fact great. Can you come out of hiding, good sir? I love how Miko's shit can still target him, even when he's invisible. Miko's just a queen like that. She says, you're invisible? Ha! Not to me, bitch. Not to me, bitch. I can see through your bullshit. I wonder if she could see through Yelan's bullshit, too. Yelan being invisible in the domains is really fucking with me every time I've played with her in co-op so far. She's just, like, hiding in the shadows. I'm like, ma'am, stop being so creepy. I'm just trying to kill these slimes. Stop being so sus. Oh no, it's doing it again. It's doing it again. Why is it doing it again? Yelan E is tight AF, not gonna lie. No! I know. I do see the chats though, so maybe it's not that busted yet. We'll find out. Let me in! Let me in! Let me in, please! But I'm gonna be hanging out with my little cousin this week. Well, I guess she's not that little. She's 12, which is insane. Goddamn, I'm so fucking old. She was just a tiny little infant yesterday, and now she's 12 years old. Holy shit. That hurts my brain, like, a lot. But anyway, I'll be seeing her this week, which is really fun. And she likes games. She's like a budding baby gamer, so I might show her Genshin? Maybe. How do we feel about showing children Genshin? So long as they don't have access to their parents' credit card. I think she's smarter than that. I don't think she would do something stupid like, you know, spend $1,000 on Genshin. But, I don't know. Do we feel like Genshin is a child-friendly game other than the gacha element? Although Genshin could teach you like good, not money management skills, sort of money management skills, like primo management skills, managing your expectations, and I don't know. Is Genshin for children? I don't know. I feel like 12's not a children, right? I feel like a 12-year-old could play Genshin, right? I don't know. There's nothing like, I mean, there's no like super overtly sexual characters. I mean, there's some hot mommies, but like not, no one's naked. You know, no one's naked. It's not like it's a hentai game or something. I don't know. Cause I don't know. Oh God. Why is my chat box so stupid? Why though? Okay. I don't know how to fix it either. I don't think there's anything I can do, really. I wish that there was a way, I wonder if there's a way to refresh stream elements, because it keeps saying welcome to the chat room again, and I'm sure you're if anyone's chatting, I'm not gonna be able to see it. Now, what can I do? Stream elements, what is wrong with you? Is there like a way to update these or something? All right, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to get rid of that and I'm going to try something that might be a problem. I'm going to go and I'm gonna pop out my chat box from my stream manager like Butcher suggested earlier. And I'm gonna see if everything breaks if I do that. We're gonna try that. Where's my chat? I know it's here somewhere. How do I find my own chat? Wow, I don't know how to use anything. Oh, I would think, Achoo! What are we doing? We're struggling, that's what we're doing. Thank God Achoo's here. Oh my God, I need you. Help me. My chat box is being stupid. Hi, gorgeous. LOL, I would think, but these kids make everything sexual these days. She's 12, leave her alone. Oh my God, yes, hello? Why is it being stupid? My chat box keeps like disconnecting and reconnecting and I can't see people's chats. Achoo, wow, she has risen, I know. Okay, so I'm gonna go, no, wait, no, that's gonna start playing. No, I don't want, no, I need my channel, not their channel, my channel. Okay, I need my channel, and then I need my chat box, and I need to pop out my chat box. Shut your mouth, sensei. Okay. Where's the pop out button? I need the pop out button. Oh my God, chat settings. Oh, this is taking all of my brain power. Pop out chat. Okay. Ooh, I see lots of loading things. Oh God. Okay. Oh, it's so ugly. Why is it so ugly? Okay, I'm gonna drag that. You got this, thank you. Okay, I drug that onto my screen. God, it's ugly, but we're gonna deal with it. Just because it's ugly, it doesn't mean it's okay. Okay. Get rid of my stream, because that's gonna make everything so slow. All right. Oh my God, this song is called Timmy. Is this the song of Timmy getting his birds murdered? Okay. LMAO, it's so ugly. It is, it's like white and it's got chrome, like the chrome stuff around it. Yeah, this song apparently is called Timmy. This is his revenge song while he walks down the street after murdering all the people that killed his birds. I just slaughtered a million people that killed all my pigeons. I just killed a million people after they killed my friends. Okay. Glad to hear from you though. I know. No, you left us. Hello, Snowjay, what's going on? Okay, so I think it's working. I see chat. Let me know if you, okay, if somebody says something and I can't, and I like obviously am not seeing it. Ooh, what the fuck was that? Either Sensei or Achoo, message me on Discord so I can fix it. That would be absolutely fantastic. While he's doing whatever he's trying to do, I'm gonna set that on fire so I can get it afterwards. Multitasking. Well, what's going on, Snowjay? How's your day going? Achoo, I don't know if you know Snowjay. Lady with the pink hair. Ow, sir. Achoo, do you know Snowjay? Snowjay's a new friend. Not new. Been here for like a week, couple weeks now? I don't know. Yo, yo ho ho and a bottle of dandelion wine. Oh man, okay. Cool. There we go.
Can't run from debt.
Hold on.
Can't run from debt.
Is that good? That was pretty bad. That was pretty bad. I can't. My voice is not that manly. I tried. God, the chat box is ugly. That's gonna drive me insane for the rest of the stream, to be perfectly honest with you. It's so ugly. It's so ugly. Wait, is there a dark mode? Because it's like bright white and it's kind of blinding me, and it's also giving me like a white cast on my face, and we can't have that. Is there a dark mode? Is there a dark mode? Mod icons. Oh God. I know Snow Jay was here when he first showed up. I don't care if he remembers me. Ah, okay. Okay, I see. Is there a dark mode? I don't see it. I don't see any dark mode. That's unfortunate. It's so ugly. Why is it so ugly? Okay, that's fine. Oh well. It's fine. I'm just gonna have to deal with the aesthetic of my setup being different for today. For Twitch, there is? Is there? I wonder if changing the Twitch setting for that would change this chat box. Click on your profile pic. Okay, hold on. We're gonna try that. Because my chat box in OBS was being fucking stupid. So I had to... Oh, dark... Okay, no, because I have my dark theme turned on Twitch. But the chat box is still white, unfortunately. That sucks. Oh, well. Thank you for trying, though. My dark mode is on for Twitch. I thought that it was. That's why I was like, why is it so ugly? BL the tech support with the tech support. Give me all the tech... See, this is why my partner is a computer scientist. So I never have to do any computer shit again. No, just kidding. He always tells me to do it myself. He's like, you're a big girl. You can figure it out. I'm like, no, I'm not. I'm baby. Fix it for me, please. Please. I don't want to figure it out on my own. Oh, man. Yeah, it's fine. I'll be okay eventually. One day. Maybe. If I try really, really hard. LMAO. I'm baby. I am baby. I try not to be. Okay, let's see what Zhao's bursty is doing now. Where is he? Where are you? Okay, 7K! 7K again! Oh, so much better. Still terrible, but so much better than it was. Oh my god, 75. 79! Still so bad, but much... Oh, look at the Jade Spear. Ooh, why does it look so pretty? Wait, why was it glowing like that? What? I've never even read Jade Spear's passive. Is that bad? I wish for a weapon and I have never even read the passive. On hit, attack... Increases attack by 3.2% for 6 seconds. Max 7 stacks. This effect can only occur within 0.3 seconds while in possession of the maximum possible stacks. Damage deals increased by 12%. Ah, okay. Okay, okay. That's probably what it is then. That's why it was glowing like that. Okay. Followage would be a cool app command to add, by the way. What does that mean? Tell me. I'm stupid. Tell me what followage is. I have no earthly idea. No idea. I do have, watch time. That's one. Yeah, it glows when the passive is active. Yeah, I figured. Homa does that when your health is real low. Mm. 4 days. How long you've been following a streamer? Oh, follower age. God, I'm dumb. Holy fuck. Yeah, okay. That, yep, makes sense now. I understand. Yeah, follow age. I thought it was like followage. Jesus. Someone make me go back to school. Someone make me go back to school, because clearly I remember nothing. But anyway, Snowjay and Achoo, the way it clicked immediately afterwards. Yeah, now it makes sense. Now it makes actual sense. What we were discussing, but right before you both came in, right before the chat decided to be stupid, was... I'm gonna be hanging out with my 12-year-old cousin this weekend, and I was debating on whether it's morally okay to show her Genshin. She's 12, and she's pretty intelligent, so, like, I don't think she'd, like, steal her dad's credit card and spend money on the game or that kind of thing. But, like, I feel like Genshin is okay for a 12-year-old, right? But I also spend zero amount of time around children ever, so I could be completely wrong. I feel like when I was 12, I was a full-on adult, so I don't know if that's actually accurate or if I have a very skewed memory, which is probably more true. You know, I'm not gonna go there because then I have to climb the fucking wall. Morally okay. show her Doom? No, absolutely not. I'm not going to show her Doom or Elden Ring or any of that shit. Genshin is pretty dope for a 12-year-old, I think. Yeah, very cartoony and also a decent story. True. And it's free. And I think she plays games on her PC, I think. Because I bought her a Switch I bought her a Switch the day after her mom died. But that's beside the point. So she has a Switch. She has two Switches, actually. Because I got her one, that day. And then she ended up getting another one for Christmas. And so she also has an Xbox. And I think she also has a laptop that she plays some games on. I know she likes Minecraft a lot. And I bought her Stardew. And she has Animal Crossing. So I feel like she'd enjoy Genshin. I don't know. Do we think the combat would be too hard for her? I don't know. I don't know. What are 12-year-olds like? How smart are 12-year-olds? I don't know. She lives in Florida, so I don't, spend a massive amount of time with her. Damn, get her a PS5 while you're at it. I mean, I would if I could get her. If I could find one, I'd get her one. But I think she has a PS4. Oh! I didn't even realize how low health she was. Oops. Sorry, Yanfei. My apologies, dear. I don't think combat would be too difficult for her, TBH. Yeah, I feel like if I set up the controller for her, was that all the agents it's gonna show me? Is that all the agents it's gonna show me? That's so rude. I think I can remember where a couple more are. Maybe? Buy me a car, lol. I don't even have my own car. I can't buy you a car, friend. I'm sorry. Meffin, what's up, friend? What's happening? Meffin, have you ever had an issue where your Stream Elements chat box keeps saying disconnecting and reconnecting and you have no idea why it's saying that and you can't see chat, and so then you have to go and get your browser window pop out chat instead, and it's really ugly and you don't know how to make your Stream Elements start behaving again? Because if you have had that issue, I would really like to know how to fix it. If you have the answer to my incredibly specific question. Oh my god, but yeah. I feel like she would like it. Anyway, I don't know. I'm hoping that she can, come over to my house and have, a sleepover. Because we've never done that before. And I feel like that would be, fun memes, you know? She told me... Also, I love your makeup. Thank you! Ask me and I'll tell you. Okay, thank you. SnowJ, how do I fix it? I feel... She told me the last time I saw her that I was her favorite cousin. And I was just like, I'm the favorite cousin. I feel like that's such an honor to be the favorite cousin. I was also the youngest in my family on both my mom's and my dad's side for a really long time until she was born 12 years ago. I was the baby of the family. And then all of a sudden she was baby. But I was old enough where I didn't mind, you know? Hello, Chu. And no, I just got Stream Elements last week and it's rarely doing anything to low activity. So yeah. Yeah. I have my Stream Elements integrated with my OBS for the chat box and my Twitch activity and my emote wall and all that crap. Being the favorite cousin is so fun. Fill it with rice. Oh, SnowJay, you're so right. Thank you. Really appreciate that. That's really gonna fix things. Thank you. Anybody remember where any pyro agents are that I can go kill? Because I certainly don't. Pyro agents. Where are the pyro agents? Fill it with rice. Step 3, put the thing that is broken in the bag of rice. Step 4, leave for 24 hours. Step 5, if it works, GG's. Oh my god, yeah, so I need to learn how to step up my favorite cousin game, you know? What else can I do to keep that status? Because I feel like my other cousins could creep in on that status, but they are older, so they're automatically not as cool as me. If I tell her I stream, maybe that'll get me some points, or it'll knock me down an entire tier and she'll be like, you're fucking weird, you know? I don't know which one it's gonna be. Same, I just transferred OBS from Stream Elements, was good, but I needed upgrades, yeah. So I originally used Twitch. Okay, so we still need a fuck ton of agent knives. Okay, I might ask to come and farm some agents in someone else's world. I keep burping today. That's disgusting. I'm so sorry. God damn! The GG's at the end killed me. God Same. Yeah. So what I originally used Twitch's beta streaming service, which was kind of terrible. And then I used, I switched to OBS because I wanted all the bells and whistles and shit. We actually might be okay. Because they dropped a lot more of the low level knives than I thought they did. So now we need like 4 of these, maybe? 5, 6, 7, 8? Wait, let me make sure it was the purple ones. Because if it wasn't the purple ones, then I'm going to be really upset. The age of youth immediately makes you cooler in terms of cousin vibes. Exactly, exactly. That's what I'm saying. She probably doesn't know how old I am, and maybe I should keep it that way. Okay, so I need a good chunk. I need like 10. Okay, we had enough, I think. I think we're good. I think we're good. All right. Why can't I remember to, like, the amounts of things ever? Oh, no, no. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be... Come on, Sucrose. Give me an extra one, baby girl. Come on, baby girl. Come on, baby girl. Baby girl. Baby girl. Give me an extra. Come on. Yeah, use a good one, Sucrose. Sucrose knows what's up. Thank you. Okay, drink more water. Nah, that's the drink more monster. That's the cool cousin thing to do. That is my new personality, is being the cool cousin. I'm sorry for killing you. I mean, you are weird though. Hey, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. Okay, cool. So we've got enough knives and we need a bunch of these. Can we, hold on. Okay, so we need 8 of those. I crafted all the ones I can craft, right? So I'm like completely out now. I'm completely out, correct? Yes, yes, correct, correct. Fuck. Parkour! Parkour! What was that Sucro summoning song? Baby girl, come on, baby girl. Parkour, baby girl. Oh my god, Snowjay is going in with the point redeems. Okay, so we don't have enough to get it up to 80 today. That's fine. I feel like I want to use my condensees for something else. And then maybe do like 2 weekly bosses. Oh, sexy. We are sexy bitches. Yeah. All right. Don damn ridiculous. Kill them. All of them. Thank you. I like the sound stuff too. That was another reason why I wanted to move to OBS, was so that I could add sound shit. Because when I got affiliate, I was like, I want, give me all the sounds, give me all the emotes, give me all the shit. I was like, I want all the bells and whistles. Give them to me right now. And I sat at my computer and I cried until I figured out how to do all of it. And it took me forever. And I was like, computer science boyfriend, please. Please do this for me. And he was like, no, you need to figure it out yourself. This is your thing. This is your deal. You'll figure it out yourself. I believe in you. I was like, please don't believe in me. Just do it for me. And he was like, no, you do it. And I was like, god damn it. I would have moved to OBS, but I can't stream on my PC. It will blow up. Yeah. I understand. Okay. We've got 2 condensed resin. Let's use them in the... Let's use them in the domain. See if we can get Zhao anything useful. Because he really, really, really needs the artifact set. In order to perform at all, he needs the artifact set. Tristan, what's going on? The way you were literally begging. I mean, so long as I got what I wanted. So you can't judge me too hard because I got what I wanted. If I beg and I don't get what I want, then you can judge me. But if I beg and I get what I want, don't judge me, you know? I can only stay for maybe an hour because my brother has a concert, but hey! Well, thank you for choosing to spend some time in the chat today. I appreciate it. Thank you, Tristan. I have a 4-year-old gaming laptop. That's what I use to stream. Oh, God. Smeffin. You poor, poor dear. I'm so sorry. Oh, my friend Calico, she streams on her old-ass MacBook, and she's constantly complaining about it, so I understand. That it's not the best situation. All right, let's see how. Why do they take so long to spawn in? They literally take 100 years to spawn in. It's kind of insane. Okay, let's see. All right, now with Zhao, one thing you want to do is you want to try, if you can, to use your skills and then quickly go into burst mode, before the particles get to you, because then you can do max damage and get all the orbs back. Because you don't get orbs when you're in, burst with Zhao. Okay, that was pretty good. He didn't die. And he got everybody down to about half HP. I'm pretty pleased with that, actually. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty pleased with that. Now, he's not gonna get his burst back again, so he definitely needs some energy recharge, I think. Ow, 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 fuck. Leave me alone. I don't wanna die. Okay, now people that complain that Miko doesn't have any iframes, they're wrong. She does if you know how to use it. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Ooh, getting a little spicy! Ooh! Stop, stop, stop. Okay, okay, okay. That's enough slices! Okay, cool. My internet is dookie. Yeah, I understand. That's what I use to stream. Ah, I can't see! Okay, stop. Stop. Okay. Oh, I didn't do what I said to do. Once I get better performing laptop that doesn't overheat and lag, hella, I'm gonna stream. Hell yeah, Tristan. I see people building PC and stuff, and I can't even build a Lego set right! Oh my god. Yeah, I thought about building a streaming PC, but I feel like parts are so extra expensive right now that it's like not worth it. Because the parts that you need are going to be extra expensive right now. And if you just wait until prices on stuff go back to normal, if they ever fucking do, then it might be easier to get the stuff that you want and have it not be so goddamn expensive. You know? Because it's not, not the end of the world if you can't have it right away, unless you really, really need it. Bro, I love Legos. I never played with Legos as a child. Oh my god. Zhao was so fast. So fast, so fast, so fast. Speedy boy. Okay, there we go. Give me vermilion artifacts. I need either a crit damage hat in the vermilion set, or I need an attack sands in the vermilion set. Either one of them will complete our set. It'll still be a bad set, but at least it will be a four-piece set. So I need either attack sands or crit damage hat. One of those is what I need. Please give me one of those in the vermilion set. Please, 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 Mahoyo Daddy, great overlord of the resin tree, give me vermilion set pieces that I need. Please. Come on now. Okay, I see a hat. Can it be a crit damage one? All I got yesterday was vermilion flowers, and I wanted to scream. Never played with Legos? Not really. I didn't like Legos as a child. I liked, like, fairy dolls, if that makes sense. And playing outside in the mud. I liked the mud as a child. I grew up on a farm, so I was mud child. I am gremlin. Mud child. Make a time thing and go back in time. Great choice. Good idea. Then tell Kid BL to play with Legos. Okay, okay. Nah, nope. Come on now. Why though? Why though? I don't need that. I don't need that either. We're never gonna get Zhao his set, are we? This domain is fucked. I hate this domain. This is one of the worst domains that I've ever played, I've ever done. This domain is worse than Crimson Witch. It's worse. It's worse than Crimson Witch. I've gotten worse artifacts in this domain so far than I've gotten in Crimson Witch. Now, one other thing that we can do to try and get him his set is we can do a little bit of Abyss, since you do get vermilion pieces out of Abyss now. So we could try Abyss. I mean, he's doing better than he was. Because last time we had him in the Abyss, he was doing actual literal nothing. And now he's only just doing like a little bit of nothing instead of complete nothing. Okay, get out of there. Get out of there. You're going to die. Riggedy, riggedy. I got YMCA stuck in my head. YMCA, you're going to stay at the YMCA. I'm so sorry. Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, get yourself off the ground. You can stay there at the YMCA, but I don't remember the words. Bow, 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 bow. Come to stay at the YMCA. Gonna stay at the YMCA. Oh, that target is just following me. Okay, that's fine. That domain is actually fucked. I have been farming for Ayato's set for so long. I gave up. On my other account, I was like, fuck this. I don't want to use the resin anymore. I really fucking don't. Ah! Leave me alone. Okay. I mean, he's definitely helping. It's way better than bringing Venti. That's for fucking sure. His boyfriend was doing shit in here. Ow, no, 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 no. Ah! Stop it! Stop it, please! Oh my god. Oh, no, 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 absolutely the fuck not. Stop, stop, stop. Why does he always have to do the spinny shit? To be fair, I haven't done the abyss in a while because my characters are not built well and I hate farming by myself. Yeah, I understand.
Right here.
Yeah, the abyss is a pain in the ass. It always has, always will be. Ow, ow, ow! Jesus! I got yoinked. Can you just not do whatever it is you're doing? The Chaos Clusters were such a hacked addition, honestly. I really hate them. So I got stars and did some wish thingies. I got somebody, but there were gold and not purple. Well, that's a good thing. Who'd you get? Is that rare? Yes, the five stars are the choice. That is what you want to see. Who did you get? What is their name? Do tell, what banner were you wishing on? Were you wishing on one of these banners, or were you wishing on this one? Were you wishing on the three with the fancy characters and weapons, or were you wishing on this one with all the people on it? Do tell. Do share. I would like to know. Come on. Vermilion set. Come on now. Please, God. Give me an attack sands or crit damage vermilion helmet, please. It was the purple one? Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay. We needed a feather, actually. We needed a better feather. Please, please, please be decent. One of them. God.
I mean, it's got crit rate, but come on, baby. Why you gotta do me this way? Gimme. Okay, that's better. That's better than what we got. At least it's got max roll crit damage and some elemental mastery. It's a low level on the elemental mastery, but I mean, it's got some HP, and some HP will help keep our baby boy alive, and our baby boy really likes to be dead, so I guess that's okay, you know? It'll be alright. So, what was their name, Snowjay? Do tell.
Do tell, do tell. I would like to know. Okay, what feather did we have for him currently? Did we even have a feather for him? No, we don't. Okay, so that would be a two-piece. Okay, that would be a three. That would be three pieces. So we still need one more before we can actually do anything. Let me look. Okay, yes, I would like to know. I want to know who you got. So, because we don't have a sands for him. We do have an onset goblet, which is really, really cool. That was a super early, a super lucky pull. But we don't have a hat. Unless, did we get any purple ones? I wasn't even looking at the purple ones. Maybe I should look at the purple ones. We only got one single okay, we got a purple crit damage hat. I think we're gonna have to live with that for now. As much as I really don't want to, I think it might be our best option. In order to get him, like, the most usable, you know? Alright, so I'm gonna feed this feather, because it's not good. I'm gonna feed that feather. You're in my top three for Genshin streamers, by the way. Thank you! I appreciate that, Snowjay. Thank you very much. Okay, where's the feather that we just got? Am I blind? Am I blind? Yes, I am. Okay. So we've got one with 7 crit damage and elemental mastery, but that is a 4-statter, so we have no option of getting a better 4th stat. Then we have this one with crit rate and 2 bad stats. Then we've got this one with crit damage and elemental mastery, but it has an opportunity to get a better 4th stat. That one might be the one we go for then. That one's not so great. That one's not so great either. Okay, we're gonna try for this one. And we're gonna feed that one. We're gonna feed the one piece into it. I feel like it's not the best choice, but I really don't want to have to look through everything. Okay, and then we're just gonna throw some blues on top of there. All right, come on, give me all the crit damage. That's all I need in my life is crit damage. Crit damage, please, Leo. Leo, give me the crit damage blessings for this feather for Xiao, please. Crit damage max rolls. And then adding a crit rate 4th stat. Yelan? You got Yelan! Hell yeah! Crit damage! Thank you, Leo. Yay! Snowjay got Yelan! That's awesome! Congrats! That's great! Good job! Okay. Crit rate 4th stat, crit damage roll. Crit rate 4th stat, crit damage roll. Come on, baby! Oh my god. Are you fucking with me, dog? Bro, everyone is getting Yelan. Apparently, I'm kind of tempted to use my 4 wishes on the Yelan banner at this point. Not even gonna lie to you. Should we do that? I kind of want to. I'm so upset at that right there. That right there makes me so upset. Why? I got flat defense. I don't want to use her. Why not, Snowjay? She's awesome. She's the brand new limited character. If you didn't want her, what made you wish on her banner? Did you want Noelle, Yanfei, or Barbara? Is that why you were wishing on her banner? Gotta lurk. Okay, Leo, thanks for coming in. Have fun lurking. Enjoy listening to me or not, whatever you're doing. I have my full team set. Well, eventually you're gonna need two full teams. Come on, crit damage, please. Redeem it a little bit. Are you serious? Why? Just why? Who did this? Why? 63 flat def. I forgot you can wish for weapons. You can wish for weapons. I would not recommend the weapon banner, but you know, do what you want. I'm not your mom. Because with the weapon banner, Snowjay, I don't know if you know how weapon banner pity works, but so weapon banner, you have a 75% chance to get either of the 5-star weapons that are featured on the banner, but there's also a chance to get an off-banner weapon, which really sucks, and with the epitomized path, which is like how you guarantee the weapon that you want, you have to get two weapons that are not the weapon that you want, 2 5-star weapons that are the weapon you don't want, in order to guarantee your summon of the weapon that you do want. So that's like a massive commitment, unless you get lucky like we did with the Jade Spear and actually get the weapon you want first try. It's really a pain in the ass. I would not recommend the weapon banner unless you are like seriously late game. Save your primos, save your wishes for banners that you want to wish on with characters that you enjoy, you know what I mean? So this turned out to be actual ass, the assiest artifact of all time, but I'm still gonna raise it to 16. I shouldn't raise this to 16. I don't want to raise this to 16, but we don't really have anything better. It hurts my soul. Why am I wasting XP on this poor artifact? Okay, at least we finally got a crit damage roll. A single crit damage roll. Oh my god, I hate it here. I fucking hate it here, man. All right, now we need to 16 this hat that I don't want to 16. Do we have any hats that we could dump in here? Let's see. What can we... There's gotta be something I can dump, right? What should I dump? I guess I could dump this. The subs on that are so fucking bad. That I'm gonna dump this, actually. I'm gonna dump the hat that he was wearing. Okay. So, we're gonna unfortunately have to use this, 4-star. Oh. 4-star, hat for now until we can finally get a better one, which really, really sucks, and I don't ever recommend using a 4-star artifact unless you have to, but we kind of have to. But I know if I do that, I won't stop. Yeah. Are you free to play, Snowjay? Oh, shit! We actually got crit rate! It's like the absolute minnest of minerals, but hey, I mean, something. Oh, and a 5x bonus. Death percentage. Gross. Okay. We'll 16 this as much as I don't want to. Maybe we'll get a crit rate roll at 16. That would be cool. Crit rate. No. More death percent. Fantastic. I am. Okay. Yeah, so I would really recommend saving your shit until you know more about the game and you know more of what you want. Because I know my biggest mistake and my biggest regret with my main account was wishing when I didn't know what I was doing. So I spent on stuff that I didn't end up wanting. And I just kind of spent all willy-nilly and didn't know what I was doing. Okay, we finally have a 4-piece vermilion set. Holy shit. And we've got 70 Jade Spear. We'll keep getting that up later. Okay, so he's got 16k attack, 77 elemental mastery, 54, 125 crit rate, crit damage. Not good, but also not terrible. Not terrible. I'm pretty happy with our boy for now. Let's see what he can do. Now, here's a question. Do I have enough to make another gold talent book? Because if we do, we could 8 his burst, which would be great. I'm kind of wanting to use my 4 summons on the Yaelon banner. I'm not even going to lie to you right now. I have, like, no pity on the Yaelon banner, and I also don't really want any of the 4-stars on the Yaelon banner other than Yanfei. I would like another Yanfei. Yanfei constellations are great. I don't know. If anybody thinks I should wish on the Yaelon banner, let me know. Oh, okay, what am I doing? I'm seeing if I have books. Okay, if we can 8 Zhao's Burst, that would be cool. Oh, we can. Oh, we can buy, like, a lot. Why do we have so many of these? Why do we have so many? Also, my chat box is doing the thing again. So if you're chatting in the chat box and I'm not seeing it, please let me know. I wonder if I can, Okay, I'm refreshing it. Why does he keep doing this? Okay. Wow, I literally haven't seen any of the chats in the last couple minutes. This makes me so upset. I'm going back to Skyrim now. Bye, lady with the pink hair. That is color pink. Bye, Snowjay, if you're still here. Sensei, roll the dice. Should I? Oh, I can't believe that my chat keeps doing this. Even with the pop-out chat now. I don't know what the hell's up with that. That might be a Twitch issue then. A Twitch issue. Okay, that's too much. It's also not popping up on my on-screen thing. So if you don't see your chat come up on my on-screen thing, then it's not... I'm not reading your chat because I don't like you. I'm not reading it because I don't see it. So if you don't see it up here, that means I don't see it either. Okay, so we got... We need... Okay, let's go to a crafting table. A Twitch issue! That's correct. So I don't know what the hell to do about my chat. What a weird issue. I've never had an issue with my chat before, really. Unless I was having an issue with my internet in general. And I'm not so far today. Not that I can tell anyway. Is the stream blurry? Because if the stream's blurry, then it's just because my internet is being stupid, I guess. But if the stream is not blurry, then I don't know what the hell the issue is. Yeah, I only use OBS chat. Yeah, that's what I use too until I said this earlier, but when I got my new monitor, for some strange reason, my Twitch stats and my, OBS chat are stuck on my, game monitor instead of my OBS monitor. And the part at like the top of all windows that you can like click on to drag windows around, that part is outside of the monitor area and I can't click it to drag it anywhere. I looked for a bunch of different commands to like move it and none of them worked. So I don't know what to do with that. No, you're crystal clear for me? Okay, cool. So I don't think it's my internet. I don't think it's my internet today. So I don't know what the fuck is happening. Okay, we're gonna make 5 of these and then we're gonna make a bunch of golds and see what we can do here. We're gonna, yeah, 7 should be good. We'll see. We'll see. Cause I don't wanna waste all of my Mora. I don't want to waste all my Mora, but also, we're unbenching Zhao. Oh, damn, I can't help you. I don't have a second monitor yet. Yeah. A second monitor for me is, like, completely necessary. I couldn't stream without it unless I had Genshin, like, teeny tiny on one side and the chat, like, teeny tiny on the other side. Like, I don't know. How do you stream if you don't have a second monitor? Like, where do you see, like, chat and stuff? I don't get it. Do you have it on your phone, like, laying on the desk? I don't get it. What do you do? Tell me. I'm very curious. Okay. Talents. Okay. Let's get his burst up to 8. God, that's a lot of Mora. That's fine. And then we're gonna get his skill also up to 8. Rip all of my Mora. Okay. Now, here's something we could do. We could go and do some more Abyss to try and, get both Primos and some vermilion artifacts possibly, because they do give you vermilion artifacts from the Abyss now. Before I used a second monitor, I just used my laptop to read chat. Okay. I just put Twitch chat on my tablet and put chat mode only. Okay, I understand. So you do have like a second thing that you're looking at. You're not trying to have your chat and your gameplay like on the same monitor. That makes more sense. Because I was wondering, I was like, how the fuck can you see? I can barely see when I'm like looking back and forth like a cat watching a tennis match. Okay, so as far as our teams go, we do have Bennett now. Now, the problem is if we're gonna use Bennett, then I can't use Xing Cho because I don't have 2 weapons raised for them. I guess I could give Benny like just something else. Yes, we got Benny yesterday from the day before the update, in the Star Glitter shop. Oh no, that would be insane. Yeah, that would be quite difficult. The tiny Twitch chat on one monitor. Yeah, that would be something. So yeah, I want to raise, because we did get some extra sack swords when we wished on the weapon banner for Jade Spear. So what I could do is raise the other one, because I only R3'd the one sack sword that I have raised, and I left the other one because I'm pretty sure I'd want to keep that one. But the only other sword that I have raised is prototype Rancor, which is like not ideal. But if I want to use Benny and Xing Cho, I'm going to have to put one of them on Rancor, which should probably be Bennett. It's not a great option, but it's better than nothing, you know? It's better than nothing. Although, if I want to use Bennett as the healer, then I could give him Jean Sword if we don't bring Jean. But I don't know if his heals are going to be good enough at this level to keep us alive in Abyss. Did I put artifacts on him? I did. I put Xiangling's artifacts on him. And then we upgraded his talents some, but I need more treasure hoarder sigils in order to upgrade them more. So Xing Cho is definitely better built. He has more artifacts, still bad artifacts, but more. Actually, did I end up getting enough, did I get any more of this for him? Wait, can I upgrade Xing Cho before we end up doing this? I'm just wasting all of my Mora today, aren't I? Okay, so we do have a hydro damage bonus cup for him that we could use. Now, do we have a hat for him? What hats do we have? HP, crit damage. Why didn't I lock that? HP, defense, HP, crit rate, HP, defense, defense, defense. Wow, so much defense. Okay. Okay, hold on. If he's got his regular sack sword, then, okay. So he's got 18, 121. Okay, so he needs crit rate, not crit damage. Okay, we're gonna feed this because I don't want to waste all of my shit into this one crit rate hat that we have and pray that it gets crit damage as the other sub. So copium. It's fine. All right. I hate getting rid of my decent 4-star artifacts, but at the same time, fuck them, you know? Okay. Come on now. Give me crit damage as the 4th sub. Crit damage is the 4th sub. And if not, dump everything into energy recharge. Yay, HP percent. Woo! Just what I was looking for. Oh my god, that's exactly what I wanted. Holy shit. What else would it have been? Couldn't have been anything good, you know? That's just not how the cookie crumbles. That is just absolutely not how the cookie crumbles. Okay. Elemental mastery, that's fine. We can deal with some elemental mastery. I need to stop using all of my Mora. Don't I? Especially if I'm going to keep upgrading Jade Spear. I'm going to be completely broke all of the time. But at the same time, if we're going to do any Abyss at all, I'm going to need this. At least we'll get a little bit of Mora from Abyss, you know? Ooh, cool. 2x bonus. Oh, my chat box is doing the thing again. Why is it doing the thing? Oh my god. The voice was sick, though, I will say.
Oh, thank you. I try my very best.
That's literally the most annoying thing I've ever done. Ooh, cartoon voice acting. Yeah. Come on, energy recharge. Come on, baby. Okay, the app. No, okay. Well, 61 elemental mastery, I guess. We have an elemental mastery Xing Cho now. And then we're gonna dump this into. Do we only have one hydro damage goblet? Probably, right? There's no way we have two. And that one has crit rate. Damn. Why do we have multiple hydro damage goblets? I swear you're going to become a voice actor if the right person pops in here for real. I would absolutely love that. Honestly, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I've tried to like do some like demo stuff. It's very embarrassing, but I did record some. Why wasn't that popping up? Oh, because I it was still attached to him. That's why. Watch her voice a character Genshin. I would cry. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I would lose my mind. I would simply perish. I would simply perish and you would never hear from me again. I would just evaporate into the sun if that happened. I would be so happy. Okay, let's hope this all goes into crit rate and that the 4th sub is energy recharge or crit damage. Crit damage or energy recharge. Either one of those would be great. Come on. Ooh, and a times 2. Yay, deaf and flat HP.
Oh my god, it's my favorite thing. HP and defense, yay.
Great, okay. Wonderful. Yay, oh my god, a times five, amazing. Okay, cool. At least that was good. Yay, deaf, yay. Oh god, okay. Crit rate, please god. Oh my god. What is wrong with this game? Okay, we have a full emblem set. Why does he have this though? Why does he have that though? Okay, do I have anything better than that? Yimiko has that. Okay, we're not gonna use Sucrose, so... I don't have Eek's Deaf emote anymore. Fuck! Thank God! Do not bring the cursed Deaf emote into the chat. Okay, we're just gonna go with that for now. No, we're... How much Mora do I have? How much Mora do I have? I have 800,000 more. Okay, I'm not gonna upgrade anything else. That's fine for now. That's good enough for now. 4483, not good, not the worst. We're gonna leave that as is. We're gonna leave that as is. Okay, so Xing Qiu is usable, but he does have Sack Sword. All right, let's go to Abyss. No, no, no. Let's go to Abyss and see what happens. I'm worried. Oh God. Okay, I'm gonna give Bennett the prototype Rancor so that we can at least bring him. And he's not going to be completely useless because he has a level 1 sword. We'll give him a level 40 sword instead, which is not much better, but it is something. It is something. Yeah, okay, don't look at that. Just don't look. Oh my god, if my chat box doesn't stop doing what it's doing, I'm going to have an actual aneurysm. I'm gonna... Zyro, welcome back! 10 out of 40 wishes achieved? Hell yeah! Once Zyro gets some more wishes, we're gonna be wishing on his account again. Also, if anybody else ever wants me to wish on their account, I would be more than happy to. Because... content. Content. We love the content. And also, how fun and how kind of you to entrust me with your Genshin wishes. That's too nice, you know? Okay. Okay, I haven't looked at the Abyss this round, actually. Senshi-chan. Sensei-chan! I can't wait for the release, bro. Maybe when the Ito banner comes out, you can wish for him. Oh my god. Zyro! Ayo! Yeah, Sensei, are you gonna get any Ito constellations? Do tell. Okay, so what is going on with the Abyss this round? After the active character uses an elemental skill, normal attack damage is increased by 16%. For 8 seconds. Basic, or max 3 stacks. Stacks are counted independently. Okay, so Yanfei. That is a serious buff for Yanfei, because, you know, you use her skill, charge attack, you know? Well, charge attacks are not normal attacks. Okay, so you need to go skill, normal attack, charge attack. Okay, skill, normal attack, charge attack. That's going to be really hard to remember. Okay, now, what we can do is we can... No, that's too much work. We might try to do this one. I don't know. Should we just go for 9? Should we just go for 9? But actually, there's 100 primos up for grabs there instead of the 50. There's 100. Okay. And that's on the first floor. So actually, let's do the first floor here and see if we can 3-star it and get those 100 primos. Yeah, I might let you wish for his weapon and cons. Maybe. Oh, that sounds like fun to me. I like. That would be great. Yo, Ayaka is vibing in this Abyss. What? Yeah, for real. Not for me, though. No Ayaka's here. Okay, let's see. What's going on in this first floor? Okay, because we're only doing chamber 1. Because we have 3 stars in the other 2 chambers, just not the first chamber. So we need to do the first chamber in 3-star time. But we're not going to worry with the other 2 because those are already 3-starred. Because this is chamber 9 or 8. No, this is 8. No, this is 7. Okay. 9, 8, 7, 6. Which one is it? I don't know. Do you? Okay. So, let's see. Okay, so we have Cryo, Hydro, and Electro. Cryo, Pyro, and Animo. Okay, so we're gonna want... Okay, we need Xing Qiu in floor 2 for the Pyro guy. And we need Yanfei in 1 for the Cryo, Hydro, and Electro guy. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so we definitely need Xing Qiu in floor 2. So let's do... This is kind of risky. Bennett, Xing Qiu, Venti, no, Zhao, and... Who? And who? And who? And who? And who? And who? I don't know. Let's look at floor. Hold on. Let's look at the other floor. Okay. So we need, oh, maybe Miko. I don't know. Cryo, Hydro, and Electro. Okay. So we need Diona. And we'll do our normal team in the first half and try to get it done really quickly. And then the second half will be our fucked up team and we'll try to do it at all. Okay. So instead of that, okay, we're going to do Jean, Bennett, Xingqiu, and Xiao. That's so scuffed, but we'll see what happens. Goddamn, my chat box is making me so upset. It's literally insane how upset it's making me. Yes, Mommy Miko, Lisa, Sayu, Sucrose, Barbara. Yes, that is not, not gonna happen. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm so sorry if I'm not, like, vibing off the chat. Have a fun lurk at you. We'll see you later. But it's because my chat keeps, like, not showing me the chat. I wonder if I open my phone and use that chat, if that one will work. I could try and see. Let me make sure it's not gonna make a whole bunch of noise. Let me open up my chat on here and see what happens. If I can like keep an eye on this to know whether or not it is missing shit. I'm gonna leave that open like that and see what's going on with that. Okay, that looks suspicious, but we're gonna give it a shot and see what happens. We're gonna give it a shot and see what happens. Just give it a try, you know? We're just gonna see. All right. Character animal, elemental burst plus 20. Sure. Zyro trying to make you use all level 20 characters. I know. That's a challenge I am not prepared for. That is a challenge I am absolutely not prepared for. Okay, we're gonna go for him first. We're gonna go for you first. Good sir. All right, we're just gonna go all in with everything. And okay, he's dead. All right, you next, sir. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad, hopefully. Shouldn't be too bad if we can get the first half done really quickly. That means that the second half will be nice and fast. Okay. All right, we need to get Electro Boy down first because I feel like he's gonna cause us the biggest problems. Okay. Oh, you switch. Okay, this is fine. We're good. Damn. Okay, I mean, this is floor 7, so it's not surprising that we're doing well. But I'm, you know, I just want to get the 3-star time on this floor since we weren't able to do it before. Because we were basically just missing the characters and the elements that we needed. But yes, I'm absolutely not doing that challenge. Okay. Okay, we're going to do Sunfire Gene here real quick. Okay. Sack Sword didn't proc, that's fine. All right. Oh, God. Is that reaching? Yes, it is. Okay. Where are you? Come here. All right. Oh, here. There goes his shield. But that's fine. We've got Xingqiu. It'll be okay. Use your burst, sir. Okay. Cool. That should be fine. All right. Yep. We're good. Look at those. Look at that. Perfect. Okay. Amazing. So good. All right. That was probably unnecessary. That's okay, though. Okay. Oh, really, dude? All right, we're gonna do this and this. Oh, I'm saving that. Oh, fuck, he got his thing. That's okay. We'll be all right. Just don't get murdered and we'll be fine. We don't have to worry about the other floors, so we're good. So long as we don't have to worry about the other floors, you know? All right. Oh, Pyro guy's still alive. That's okay. All right. Oh. Oh, Xiao is basically dead. So, oh, it doesn't matter though because we're not doing the next floor, so that's fine. All right, get that, and then do that. Nope, not you. Switch characters, place. Okay, that was easy. I thought it would be easy. I was pretty sure it was gonna be easy. Okay, I see 17K. Did you really? That's good. I'm surprised, but that was because okay. So Benny Burst, we were in Benny Burst for that one. That's why I bet it was okay. So the chat is not showing up. It's got to be a Stream Elements issue, but it is showing up on my phone, which is weird because my chat box that I have popped out on my monitor right now should be the same as the chat box I'm seeing on my phone because that's the Twitch chat box, not anything to do with Stream Elements. So I have no goddamn clue what's going on. So I'm just going to have to keep like looking down at my phone, which is unfortunate, but it's the only thing I can do that's gonna make the chat show up. So the chat's not gonna be on here for the rest of the stream, unfortunately. Okay, abandon challenge, because we got all we needed. Give me the rewards, 200. Why didn't we do this when we were trying to farm primos for Jade Spear? Did I just forget that the Spiral Abyss existed? I think that's probably what it was. Okay, now we could do 8 or we could do 9. What are they doing to us in 9 this round? I haven't checked. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I haven't checked. Okay. Bunch of shit. Okay, so just trash mobs. Just trash mobs for 9. Okay, we might try 9. Let's see if we can get full stars. That's not what I meant to do. Let's see if we can get full stars on 8. We did get through 9 last round, I think. Didn't we complete 9? I feel like we completed 9 last round, but not with stars. It was just like 1 star each floor, I think. Mm. But I don't remember. Luna! What's happening? Oh, say hi, baby. Luna says hello. Hello, baby. What's you doing? Are you having a good day? It's the baby. You did finish 9? I thought I did. Luna says hello. She's gonna lurk to the side. Luna, the baby. She is baby. She is best baby. Okay. We're gonna try to see if we can do this. Okay, so the first floor doesn't matter. We just need to keep everybody healthy. So, because we got 3 stars on that one. So we need to try to 3-star chamber 2. So we don't have to do chamber 3. We just need to 3-star chamber 2, apparently. What is up with chamber 2 that it was so hard that we could only get 1 star and the other floors we could get 3 stars? I don't remember. Okay, what is up with this floor? Can you stop bonking your head into my controller, little missy?
Little missy baby. What are you doing? Beep.
Okay. Oh, now the chat is showing up there, but not on my... And there's... I don't know what's going on. Bonk. She keeps rubbing her face. Okay, ma'am, you cannot stay here. What are you trying to do? Okay, goodbye. You cannot stay here. She's like rubbing her face on my controller. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay, so chamber 2. Okay, I guess it was the ruin guard that we were having trouble with. That's kind of strange. Okay. Whatever, I guess. Okay, so for floor 1, we need to be able to get through some abyss mages, and then floor 2, we just have ruin guards and some hilly churls. That should be fine now. I think we just had such shitty artifacts the last time we tried this that it didn't work out so good. But now, you know, we should be fine. Okay, so we have hydro and cryo in the first half and then pyro in the second half. So we're gonna do, we're gonna do the same teams, I think, because the teams actually seem to work pretty good. I think the teams worked okay. Oh yeah, this is easy claps. Yeah, it should be. I think it'll be fine. We're gonna use the same team. We're gonna use the same team and see what happens. Because I feel like that worked out fairly decently. It could have been better, but it was fine. You know, for it being our weaker team. So my strategy, if you'll think this is a strategy, is having one team strong enough to do it quickly. And then the other team will hopefully have enough time if I do it really quick with the good team. Instead of having 2 mediocre times, have 1 really good time and then 1 not so good time. Let's see. Increases character damage dealt to opponent's weak points by 30% or character movement speed 30%. That sounds fun. Oh, look at how fast we are. Oh my god, we fast as fuck, boys. Oh shit, we fast as fuck, though. Oh my god. It looks so funny. Once we get Diona's shield and we've got extra speed, we're gonna be speedy little bitches. Oh my god, so fast. I'm so fast. Okay, we're gonna do him first. Oh my god, we're so fucking fast. Holy shit. Okay, Miko is not any faster with that, though, which is unfortunate. Okay. You, because I don't want to deal with your bubbles. Your goddamn stupid ass bubbles. Okay. Okay, you know what? Fenty Burst. That should fix that. Oh my god. Oh, amazing. I love that. Oh, I love doing the Fenty Burst when you have things with multiple elements and everything just gets all fucked together. Same with Kazuha. You know? Okay, that was a good time, but we also had already 3-starred the first chamber, so- Oh my god, we're so fast! Jean, look at her go. Oh my god, Jean, you're so fucking fast. Oh my god. Fast as fuck, boy, I'm fast as fuck. Why did I bring Bennett in here? I need someone to answer me that. Okay. We're gonna do that first, and then we're gonna do this. We're gonna get both of them down. As fast as possible here. Okay. We're gonna do this. Then we're gonna do this. And we're hopefully gonna stun them enough for them to not get their shields back. Okay. I can't see anything at all. I hope they're dying. I really hope they're dying. Please. Okay, they did in fact die. Cool, that was good. Now we need, okay, this is the floor that we did not have full stars on. So we need to do full stars on this floor. Okay, increases character damage dealt to opponent's weak spots. Character charge attack stamina consumption minus 50%. Or character max HP 25%. Which one should we do? We're gonna do that one. Because that one we get to use. Okay. Cool. Alright. I missed the speedy already. Alright, we're gonna do that. Then we're gonna do that. Then we're gonna do this. Then we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Oh, okay. Ah! Ooh, 12k melts for the win. Alright, we're gonna do that. Get rid of that. Oh, fuck. Alright, you know... Ow, fuck. Ah! Okay, I'm in trouble now. Okay, this is the floor that we had so much trouble with before, and now I'm seeing why. I don't know if we're gonna be having enough time or not. We'll find out. Okay, we might be alright. We'll see. This is definitely faster than we did it before, but okay, 3 out of 7. There's more after this one, though. Ah! I should have picked the stamina one. That's okay. I should have picked the stamina one. Okay. At least Miko's shit does a good job of, like, hitting them while I'm not on field doing damage to them. Alright, cool. There was that. I think we might be okay. I gotta keep an eye on the timer, though, to see if we need to retry that. We might have to retry that. I'm not sure. Okay. Alright. We're gonna do that. Then we're gonna do... Ow! Stop it, man! Who hurt you? Okay, we're gonna do that. Oh, we got a second tick. We're gonna do... Oh, I wish I had my bursts. I don't have any of my bursts. That's a fucking problem. Oh my god. Oh, really? Really, dude? Okay. Oh, I don't have any of my bursts. Okay, Bennett needs energy recharge like hella bad. As does Zhao. Okay, there we go. All right. Do this. And do this. Okay. Alright, we'll see if we can get him down. I can't see anything. He is doing 10Ks. bye, Tristan. Gotta hop. Hope you have a good stream. And all the viewers have a good night. Bye, Tristan. Ah! Sorry if I didn't see your chat before you left. Oh, that was a 13K. Damn. Okay. Alright. We need to kill these guys. Okay. Please die. Nope. Okay. Not even close. Did he die? No, okay. Oh, this is bad. We're running out of time, man. We are running out of time. Okay, oh god. Okay, we're gonna do that. Oh, come on now. We're running out of time. Okay, where's the rest? Oh, there's more of you! How many more of you are there? Okay, I gotta keep an eye on the timer. Okay, I think we might be all right. Maybe. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, we did it. Hell yeah. Oh my god, no touching. Imagine I'm AR-57 and don't have sac sword. Oh, I'm so sorry. I have R5 and R- yeah. At least our sound alerts are working. Hell yeah. Now we have full stars on the corridor, right? I think that was full stars, right? Mm-hmm. Full stars on the corridor. Woo-woo! Got all of our primos now. No, that was not what I wanted. I want my rewards. Yeah, all the primo gems. Primo, ooh la la. Primo, la-da-da. Did we not get any artifacts from that? We did not. That sucks. I guess we have to get it from 9 through 10 or 9 through 12 for that. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Don't say in my face R5. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Yeah, I have an R5 and an R3. I have two of them. My R5 is on my Singcho and my R3 is on my Kazuha because Kazuha hits so many enemies at once with his burst that he, or with his skill that he doesn't need the full R5. We'll have order. Thank you, Zyro. You did not scare me. Some days it scares the shit out of me and some days it doesn't. Do you sensei, or are you commiserating with Butcher? Okay, let's try 9. You jumped. No, I didn't. You didn't see anything. What do you mean? No. I did not jump. I did not jump. There's no way. I did not. Didn't. No jumping was done. There was no jumping. No, absolutely not. No. Okay. We're gonna try 9 and see what happens. And then after we try 9, do y'all want to do some co-op for the weekly bosses? Let me know if we want to do some co-op for the weekly bosses. I'm like you with the R5 and an R3. Are you really? Nice. Sack Sword is such a good weapon. And I actually have both of them raised too. Both of them are at 90. Okay, we're going to try 9. And then after that, we're going to do weekly boss co-op. After my spirit has been broken by the abyss. After my spirit is broken and I am feeling defeated, y'all are going to carry me through some weeklies. Okay, a bunch of shit. Okay, we're going to want Venti on floor 2 for all of the stupid treasure hoarders. Okay, and yeah. Okay, we're going to want Venti on floor 2. And I think we're going to need Diona on 1 for the Lautrel so that we can have some shield so we don't die immediately. Okay, so we need Diona on 1. And then I think we're going to do the same teams again. Except it would be nice to have Jean for a little bit of CC in chamber 1, though. And also, we need Venti in chamber 1. In chamber 2. Yeah, we need Venti in chamber 2 for all the treasure hoarders. For all the treasure hoarders. We don't want to have to deal with all the treasure hoarders. You know what I'm saying? No treasure hoarders here in the treasure. Okay. Start. Alright, so we need Venti in 2. Okay, so we're going to do Diona, Miko, maybe Xingqiu, and then Yanfei. And then for 2, we're going to do Jean. That's so much animo. Hold on. We can't do that much animo. Wait, Benny. Benny and Xiao and Venti. That's too much animo, right? That's too much animo. And then maybe Xiangling? No, I took Xiangling's artifacts off. Xiangling doesn't have any artifacts. Hold on. I need to switch things up. That's not good. That's bad. That's very bad. Okay, hold on. We can't have a three character animo team. That's not gonna work out so good. Okay. Hold on. Let's get rid of Xingqiu. We're gonna do Xiao and Yanfei. And then we're gonna do Jean and Bennett and Venti and Xingqiu. Yeah, okay. No, there's no DPS on that team now though. Fuck. I don't know what to do. We'll see what happens, I guess. But we kinda need Xiao. I don't know what to do. We need Xiao. But that's like a 3 animo team. Will that hurt me that bad? Yeah, because there's an abyss mage that we're gonna need to get rid of. Other than that, it's fine. Other than the abyss mage, it's okay. Maybe we will. Okay, hold on. We're gonna do something stupid. We're gonna do a big ass animo team. Animo forever, baby. Animo forever. I am an animo purist. Animo purist. Oh my god. Animo and Bennett. This is the Animo and Bennett team. Oh god. I'm so scuffed. Holy shit. The most scuffed. Alright. Character crit rate, crit damage. Yes, please. Always the crit rate, crit damage. Alright. This is gonna be so terrible. I can already feel it in my bones. Alright. Alright, come on, Yanfei. Do your shit, girlfriend. Oh, I'm already in a bubble. Where do the bubbles even come from in here? I'm so anti-bubble, it's not even funny. So anti-bubble. The bubbles can go to hell. Alright, that's not too bad. Alright, and Xingqiu. Oh, Xingqiu again, very nice. Xingqiu is so good. God, I love Xingqiu. Okay. Bop. And he's doing more damage than Yanfei. I'm not even lying. He's doing more damage than Yanfei. Holy shit. Okay. Diona, get rid of them, please. Oh, I'm frozen. Why am I frozen? Okay. Bop. And bop. 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 And bop. All right. That's not bad. Not bad. Not bad. This is probably the best this team has done in Abyss so far, which is not surprising considering last time we did it, we had basically no artifacts. And now we actually have a couple of artifacts. Just a couple artifacts. Oh, goodbye. Gotta get rid of them first. Nope. Ow, stop it, sir. Sir, I don't want to see you ever again. Okay, why are you not dead? Dead, die. Oh, you, sir, you're over here causing problems. I'm not going to lie, since you told me to build Sucrose, she's been a big help. Yeah, I'm glad that was helpful. I'm serious, that's great. She is a very big help. Having some CC makes a massive, massive difference. Oh, his thing is still not up. Okay, that's fine. Ah! Come back! Sir, why are you so far away? Why are you so far away, though? Why are you so far away? Okay, there we go. Yeah. I'm glad that Sucrose helped, honestly. I mean, Sucrose is, like, probably one of the better 4-star support units. Okay, we're gonna do Sunfire Gene. Ow! Maybe... Now we're gonna do Shout. Oh, I meant to do his skill. That's okay. His boyfriend's just gonna have to hang out until we get the trash mobs going. All right. What are we hitting with Shell's Burst right now? Oh, I can't see. 11K. Not bad. 12K. Okay. That was without Benny Burst too. Goddamn. But he does also have the extra crit rate and crit damage. Okay, now this is gonna be the problem. This is gonna be how we have our problem. Okay. I'm gonna do this maybe. Hopefully that sucks them in. Okay, good. Good. Okay. This is gonna be a problem. Fuck me, dog. Okay, this is not good. I was hoping that it would be okay with full animo, but it seems like maybe not. All right, we're gonna do this. That's a little bit of a waste, but it's okay. Okay, all right. And we're gonna burst. I should have waited for Benny Burst, but that's okay. We'll be fine. We're getting hit by the thing, but we're also in Jean's ring of saving grace, so we should be okay, maybe. If I hit one of those bubbles and I fall to my death, I'm gonna be so upset. Okay, he's dead. Goodbye, sir. Okay, should have done Benny first. That's okay, though. Oh, okay. We're a little slow on the second half, not gonna lie. But the first half was all right. The first half was pretty good. First half was not bad at all. That was pretty good. I feel like that was a moderately decent 3-star. I mean, for a team with scuffed-ass artifacts and a triple animo on one side, that was not bad, right? That was not bad. You can't tell me that was terrible. My rotations weren't great, but is not the worst. Okay, character elemental burst, plus 20%. Character electro res, 30%. Healing effectiveness, 20%. We're gonna do burst, obviously. Obviously. Okay, what's in here? Oh, these fuckers. All right. I was feeling confident. Now I'm not feeling quite so confident anymore. Nothing lasts forever. I'm not feeling as confident. Not gonna even lie to you. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Now we do have Xingqiu burst plus Yanfei. Oh, which is a pretty decent combo. Honestly, I do like Xingqiu and Yanfei together. It is a nice combo. But the problem is this fuck over here is healing everyone. Why do you have to do that? Okay, you know, sir. Oh, fuck you, dude. Fuck you for healing. You were not supposed to be here. You were not supposed to be healing. I am feeling emotionally damaged by your heals. Vaporize heaven, truly. Hey, stop it, man. Stop it. Oh, this half is going to be slower. I don't think we're going to be able to 3-star this half. I don't think we're going to be able to 3-star. That's okay. We'll be all right. It's fine. Wow, you just got your shield back, you stupid fuck. No. Stop it. Get dead already. Oh, there's more of you? Are you serious? Oh, no. Yeah, we're definitely not three-storing this one. Okay. Anybody who says that Miko doesn't have any iframes doesn't know how to use Miko. I'm gonna say it. That's my hot take of the day. Do we like my hot take of the day? Stop! Okay, if Electro Guy gets our shield, he's gonna be really, really hard to get rid of. Oh, stop it! Oh, he's basically dead. Oh, he's- okay. Good, good, good. What does this guy do? What does Geo Guy do when he does this? I have never known the answer to that question. I'm not even gonna lie to you right now. I have never known the answer. Yeah, I always kill his ass first. Yeah, I didn't see him over there. I forgot about him. That's why I didn't do him first. Can you die? Please? Hey. Oh, yes, Xingqiu. You're beautiful and amazing, and I love you. Oh my god. Now imagine Xingqiu ulti, Yelan ulti, and Yoimiya ulti. Oh my god. That's a recipe for death. I watched a video earlier today about, with Yelan and Xingqiu together, and it was so stupid. It was great. I loved it. They're absolutely annihilating things with what you're talking about. All right. We're gonna try to get everybody semi together. Then we're gonna do this. And we're gonna do this. Okay. Yeah! Venti time, venti time, venti time, venti time. All right. Unfortunately, Zhao can't really do anything here. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay, stop, stop, stop. Yeah, Venti, go. Oh, Venti was such a good choice. Venti was such a good fucking choice, man. Oh, why did I ever doubt myself in my Venti pull? Honestly. Why did I ever doubt myself? What a silly, silly, silly boy. Oh, never doubt your Venti pull. Oh, die, man. Okay. Never doubt your Venti pull. Can you come, like, closer to me? Thank you. Goodbye. I should probably have saved my ult right there, but it's okay. Hey, no kicking the baby. No kicking baby. Kicking baby is not allowed. Okay, very good. That was better than I thought it would be, actually, for that. Okay, third half. Let's see. I'm really surprised we're three-starring, to be honest with you. I was not expecting to three-star with as shitty as our artifacts are right now. Okay, character elemental burst plus 20 again? Damn, okay. Whatever you say. I mean, the abyss buffs are also, you know, a big part of what's going on here. No, my sword. Right here. Emerge. Ah! Oh, I hate when her burst mists. Oh my god. Ah, stop, stop, stop! Stop, stop, stop. Don't hurt me. I am baby. Nope, nope, no! No! Oh, fuck my life. We can also do this. Okay. Oh god. Don't hurt me. Oh, this is close. This is bad. This one we might struggle with a little bit. Ah! Don't kill me, Xingqiu! Okay. Stop, my guy. If you could stop, that would be really, really nice. Oh, okay. We have got to heal Yanfei for the cryo guy, or we're gonna be in major, major trouble. Okay. All right. We're okay. Don't panic. Nobody fucking panic. Go away, man. The cryo guy is much worse, but his shield is also easier to get rid of. No, man. Who gave you permission to do all of that stomping? Ow! Stop! Ooh. Okay. Ow! What was that? Okay, get hit. If you don't get hit, I'm gonna kill something. Oh, okay. Stop, my guy. Ooh. I'm trying to dodge, but man, they're so hard to dodge. They have such a weird hitbox. Okay. They have such a massive AoE on their hits. Stop, dude. Please leave me alone. I'm not interested in your goddamn bullshit. Okay. Woo, that was close. see, I told you got it. Thank you. I thought you only had to get 3 stars on floor 1, LMAO. No, you have to get three stars on all floors. Bruh. he hammers and jumps like a though doesn't even let you get up. Yeah, I know. He just keeps going. And I'm like, bro, stop. All right. Okay. I wish I had Venti Burst. I don't have Venti Burst. Wow. That was really unfortunate. Why did that happen the way that it did? Wow. Benny is doing no damage literally at all. Okay. Okay. I'm trying to get... Okay, there we go. Burst. 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 Okay. 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 Cool. There's that. Oh, we're gonna do Jean. Oh, okay. Benny Burst. Zhao ult. I should have saved those. I should have saved those for the agents. That's okay. Oh, I should have saved those for the agents. That's unfortunate. Oh, well. Oh, where'd she go? Oh, she's right there. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. No shields allowed. No shields allowed. Dead before shield. Thank God. Okay. All right. Oh, nope, nope, nope. None of that. None of that. All right. Oh, fuck. I have to wait until they come back and I can actually see them to use my burst or else they're going to avoid the entire thing. Okay. Need that. Then we need... Oh, fuck. They did it again. Okay. Hopefully that will get them anyway. Yes, it did. Okay. Good, good, good. We're all right. We're all right.
Brace yourself.
Oh. Does he hit them there? I don't think he does. Oh, okay. Oh, don't hurt me. Oh, fuck. Where are they? Okay. Ah! Oh, darn it. Okay. No! This half is going bad. This half is going really bad. This half is going much, much more poorly. If I had any other element to swirl, it would be going better. Okay. That's not too bad. Alright. Ow! What hit me there? Literally, what hit me? Okay. Oh, we didn't get the third star. I didn't even notice that we were running out of time. Shit. I would have restarted. Oh, well. That was pretty good. That was pretty damn good. I'm very impressed. With shitty ass artifacts? I'll take it, you know? And, okay, what if we got, like, a great vermilion piece for Zhao? That would make it even better. I'm pretty happy with that overall, to be honest with you. Fuck, almost. I know, I didn't look at the timer, or I would have restarted and tried again. But oh well, that's pretty damn good for this account, to be honest with you. Alright, let's see. Did we get a vermilion piece? Please, please. Okay, we did. Is it any good, though? Maybe if the fourth stat is good? Maybe if the fourth stat is good? Nick, what's going on? I'm heading to bed, but I wanted to greet you before sleeping. Hello. I hope you have a wonderful night's sleep. Wonderful night's sleep. May a flight of angels sing thee to thy rest. Thanks for coming in to say hi. It could be something. Maybe. Maybe it could be something. And also, nope, that's not. Nope, that's also not what we were looking for. All right, we got some primos. Neep. We are the Knights of Neep. Should we use those? Should we be real suspicious? What if we got a Yanfei constellation? I really don't want Barbara's, and I really don't want Noelle's, but I would like Yanfei. Our pity is, like, not good. Our pity is bad. Our pity is objectively bad. Our pity is... We just got a 4-star, and we just got a 5-star. So we're not gonna get Yelan. We're not gonna get Yelan, but we might get a Barbara constellation, but C6 Barbara... I've never had a C6 Barbara. I still don't have a C6 Barbara. Okay. I mean, just for shitties and gigglies. Just for shitties and gigglies. I mean, building pity, right? What if we got a Yanfei? If we get a Yanfei, I will be eternally grateful to the MaHoYo gods because I love her and I want more constellations for her. But, you know, we also might not get anything. Should I be using my stuff? Probably not. But at the same time, it really doesn't matter. Because we're not going to get anything anyway. So it doesn't particularly matter, you know? Her ult revives your characters. Yeah, I know. I know what it does. I've just never had it. Yanfei, come home again. Yes. Remember how hard she... We never ended up pulling a Yanfei, did we? We didn't actually pull a Yanfei. We got her from the event, if I remember correctly. Didn't we get her from the event? All right. Come on now. Give me at least a 4-star. Come on. This is just rude, right? Come on, give me a Yanfei. Just a little sneaky Yanfei. I shouldn't have done this, because now I'm going to be disappointed. Whatever I wish on the banner, I wind up disappointed, so, you know. Just give me a little Yanfei. Little Yanfei, come on. Come on, just give me my Yanfei. Yanfei. Okay, we... What was that? Four, like, five, six, seven... Was that seven wishes? Was that seven wishes? Well, there's that. hold on. We got some Achievo Primos. Achievo Primos? Okay, we did get 20. Clear all floors in the corridor. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Did we have any other Achievo Primos? What does that leave us at? Do we have any Star Glitter? Oh, we do. We have 14. We can get two wishes here. Wait, no more wishes. Fuck. I mean... Okay. Hold on. Oops. Oops. I did it again. I used my Star Glitter friend to wish on the banner. Give me my Yanfei. Are you... What is this? A 3 stars party? Apparently. This is the Yanfei party. We're gonna celebrate with a new Yanfei constellation right here, right now. Watch this. This is Yanfei. This is Yanfei. I know it is. Yanfei, baby, I love you. Yeah! I told you. I fucking told you. I fucking told you that we would get our Yanfei. Look at that. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, yeah, baby. We got the Yanfei constellation. Yes, we did. Oh, my God. Okay, we did end up pulling one of her before, so that was C2. Okay, oh, this is the good one, too. This is a good one. Increases Yanfei's charge attack crit rate by 20% against enemies below 50% HP. Isn't that great? That's such a good constellation. Baby! Baby! Zyro, I'm sorry specifically to you for having to hear that. Oh, but thank you for the on-timing redeem, Sensei. That was perfect. Zyro, I'm particularly sorry to you. Oh my God, Zyro. I was talking to Calico last night, and she was like, oh, did you know that tomorrow is Jubilee? I'm like, what the fuck is Jubilee? And she's like, oh, you know, the Queen's 60-something Jubilee. And I was like, what the fuck is Jubilee? I'm sure you know what that is. I did not. I am a stupid-ass American bitch. I did not know what Jubilee was. Sensei, do you know what Jubilee is? Butcher, do you know what Jubilee is? Apparently, it's like the celebration of the Queen's long-ass reign. That's what it is, apparently. So, yeah. All right, so we have a 20% crit increase on our Yanfei on enemies with 50% HP, or below 50% HP, which is fan-fucking-tastic. Very happy with that. All right, cool. Well, that was worth it, in my opinion, you know? That was absolutely worth it, in my opinion. Now, here's a question. Oh, my internet's doing the thing. You know, I had a feeling that the footer would not fix the water, and my internet would still do what it likes to do. And there it goes right now. Can you see? Can you see the 999 ping? Can we see it? Hell nah, I usually would know some nerd stuff like that. But yeah, I did not know what it was. Yep, she just turns up to an event, says the same thing every year, then sits there for like 6 hours listening to performances or something. I love that. Also, my ping is still 999. That's like not good at all. That's like real bad. Oh, it's down to 4. Oh, it's down to 300 something. Let's see what happens if we try to do anything. I mean, it seems fine, but I also know for a fact that it's not fine, you know? Okay. You know what? Maybe we should switch over to main account. Because, oh, no, we were going to do... Do we still want to do weekly boss co-op? Because I really need to do Ajdaha, and I really need to do, Child. I really need to do that. Let's see. If my internet... Okay, my internet's back to normal. I think we're good now. Do we want to do some weekly boss co-op? Let's see. Are any of you specifically in the chat online? Are any of you online? Sensei is on and Rokuro is on, but I don't know if Rokuro is here. My internet's doing all kinds of stupid shit right now. Love the Minecraft gameplay. Oh god, is it being all... Yeah, my internet just... I mean... Oh god. I did have nine... I'm... Yeah. Okay. Oh god. Oopsie. Anyone want to try... All right, let's see how that goes. I was wondering, okay, so my own chats are showing up in my chat box, but the chats that I was chatting just now while looking at my phone, I couldn't see other people's chats. Are we even still live? Who fucking knows at this point? I mean, I can't promise I'll do a lot, but I'll join. Okay. Okay, we need to try to do, we need to try Aishaha and Child. Sensei, I know you're online. Do I need to message you in game? Did you disappear out of the chat? Is it time? Do I? I'm coming? Okay. Are you now? I didn't need to know that. I'm so sorry. 999, the legend's number. I know. At least it wasn't. I mean, it could have been 666. That probably would be slightly more on brand for us, huh? Okay, there's Sensei. Oh, if I can hit the stick. If I can hit the stick. There we go. Hmm. Not me trying to drink my water and also hit the stick at the same time. Hitting the stick sounds like a euphemism as well. I'm just not doing well. Okay. Look at that, Ayato. I don't know what I would call Ayato. I feel like Ayato is not daddy. Ayato is like another name of some kind. Like, I feel like Ayato is like older brother only, you know? Maybe it's just because of the relationship I've seen of him and Ayaka. Oh, there goes my internet again. Wow, 999 ping, 665 ping, 212 ping, 999 ping, Minecraft gameplay. LMAO, the way you looked so disappointed in yourself after the joke. I'm always disappointed in myself. That's nothing new. That's nothing new. Oh, even the music stopped. Wow. Oh, God. Oh, man. Okay. All right, there's Zyro. All right. we'll see how this goes. Ping is going wild, my guy. All right. I was in the laundry room. I'll blame it on you. Okay. This is Yanfei Nation. All right. Let's see if this works out. All right. All right. We're going to have to use a fragile, but that's okay. I am just the user of fragiles, apparently. Yeah, the delayed started. Yeah, I figured. Hopefully the stream will recover eventually. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna, yeah, you use Ayaka and Ito will be all good Ito. Maybe we'll use, oh no. Rip everything. Oh God, what is happening? Oh no. The internet man put the footer in my water and it still is not working. Okay, there we go. We're back. We're good. We're all right. We're alive. We're okay. All right. Now we go. Okay. Let's see if we can get through this without everything crashing, dying, and shitting the bed. Let's see if we can survive through this boss fight. Oh, everyone's already fighting. Child is already half dead and I only just now entered. Although I didn't even have like a really long loading screen. At least that means he's not like auto-targeting me specifically. Ah! He is now! Fuck! Ah! Leave me alone! Do not hurt me, I am baby! Do not hurt me! Oh, stop. Why would you do that? Why would you do that to me, buddy? Leave me alone, you stupid whore! You stupid ginger bastard! You stupid ginger bastard! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Don't do that to me. Well, that is a problem. Oh, how did Ayaka live through that? Hello! Me back! Bruh. Ah! Okay, I do not have my NRE on, so that's an issue. That's an issue. I do not have a way to heal myself outside of Diona's burst! Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm straight up gonna die. I have 121 HP. I have 121 HP. Oh my god. Diona, why didn't you aim for him? I have 150 HP on one character and 120 HP on the other character. How is Zyro at 100% health? That's what I want to know. How the fuck? Oh my god. Next boss, can I join? Yes, please, Leo. We're probably gonna do this one again because I don't think we're... Okay. Alright, this is ridiculous. Diona special, bitch. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh my god! Alright, that's enough of that. Okay, we're gonna do that again. We're gonna do that again. My 39k HP Diona, exactly. See? My Diona's shield is so bad. It's so, so bad. I need to upgrade her artifacts all the way so it's at least a tiny bit better. I meant Yelan. Oh, okay. I was about to say, that's pretty impressive for a 4-star, honestly. Leo, if you would like to send a join request, feel free. Not Diona. I have DPS Diona. Do you really? DPS Diona. Interesting. What weapon do you use on her? Out of pure curiosity. Okay, there's Leo. Oh, my ping is going crazy. Oh, God. RIP internet. Oh, I'm sorry. RIP everything, honestly. Ugh. I'm so sad. Toto died. Toto did die. Toto, will never be resurrected at this rate. Oh, man. Okay, let's try that again. Let's see if we can do it again. Let's do it again. The reason everyone died might also be because of my internet, because you couldn't get out of the way. All right. Wow, yeah. It's a problem. It is truly a problem. Okay, let's try this again. What the hell is that? Oh, did Leo not get it entered? Okay, apparently Leo didn't get entered. I feel like that was me and Sensitive. Who the fuck is Sensitive? We're literally at the last phase. Were you really? Oh, Sensei. Me and Sensitive. Me and Sensitive, we're just chilling. Me and Sensitive, we're just doing our damn best. It's not letting me join. Okay, try again, Leo. I think my internet recovered. My internet just keeps being shitty and then fine and then shitty and then fine, like it always does. Yay, long! There we go. I'm sweating now. Fuck this. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Everything is fine. Everything is fine and good. Bow, bow, ba-da-da, bow. Yay, Toto is back. Toto is here and hopefully here to stay. Because fuck my internet, man. Alright. Okay, there's everybody. Alright, I'm gonna be Diona just to stay alive. Because I feel like that's my only option. Toto is back! Okay, we good? We good? Okay, let's try this again. I feel like me being the only healer might be a mistake. Just there to claim the reward. Why does it keep chunking me in after y'all have already started the fight? Honestly, Sensei's internet is out of this world. Sensei has the best internet, confirmed. Oh, me and my 800 charge shots. At least I can add some melts in there for y'all. Well, not melts, but frozens. And then whatever the fuck you do with Ito. I don't even know. If I get Ito trying to get Kuki, I'm not gonna know what to do with him, to be honest with you. I'm gonna have no idea what to do. I'm gonna have no fucking clue. Okay. Oh, stop it, buddy. He's so, so destructive. Oh, go away, man. Leave me alone. Where are you going? How can you hover in the air like that? Who taught you to do that? Oh, who died? Did Zyro die? I would use my ult, but I'm afraid that nobody's gonna be able to get in it. This is what happens with no NRE. Yeah, I forgot. Oh no, RIP Leo. Oh yeah, I also forgot to equip my NRE. Okay. Okay. Come get your heals. Come get your heals, friends. Get healed. I love how I heal after Leo dies. I'm so sorry, Leo. Alright. Okay. Why didn't that hit? He's not that far away. Why are we struggling so hard? Ito, You should be doing better at this, man. Come on. Oh, don't hit me. Oh, my charge shots are so bad. I tried to heal and then died. Oh, no. I hate when that happens. All right. I'm going to save my burst till we get to the next phase. Okay, cool. I should have dodged instead of trying to heal. Yeah, it's fine, though. All right. There we go. Get some heals. Get some heals, friends. They're not the best heals, but they're something. I feel like the final phase always goes the fastest. Oh, plus Yelan's home. Yelan is back. She has returned. She has returned from her mission, and she will prevail this time. She says, I am not going to get fucked this time. I will do the fucking. You know? She says, I will never again be utilized by my friends in this manner. I will do my own deeds. My own dastardly deeds. Hey, very nice. All right, that went way better that time. Oh, what is happening? Oh, there's so much happening. Oh, I don't like that happening. Oh God. Okay, we need to use a fragile, unfortunately. All right, fragile and obtain. That was a little bit dicey. A little bit dicey, but we're all right. And we got 2 enemy drops, and then can I have a good hat? Maybe? No, you cannot. Why would I? I swear to God, there's no such thing as a good artifact from a weekly boss. I swear to God. It just doesn't happen. It's just not a thing that happens. Okay, I sounded like... this is... You know how I like to do voices and things like that? This is my Ayato impression. He did it right after I did it. I love that. The delay is crazy. We already done with the fight. Oh. Oh my God. Refresh, I don't have that much delay. I'm so sorry, y'all. Rip the internet. Oh man. Rip. Oh God. Maybe tomorrow, internet man will actually fix it. Oh man. Okay. Oh, I was about to say, what the hell is that noise? And it is in fact someone playing their harp. Okay. Oh God, all right. Oh, look at Ayaka. Oh, look at the Kamisato siblings. They're so cute. Okay, it's way better now, thank God. Okay, cool. All right, let's try to do, I feel like with this group, doing Ajdaha is going to be an actual shit show. So I think we're gonna skip Ajdaha. You're dodging the Rickroll on the Holy Liar. Am I really? I didn't even hear it. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Where's Ayaka? Where'd she go? Where's Ayaka? Zyro, come back. Zyro, where the fuck are you? Zyro! Oh, there you are. You disappeared. Okay, do it again. Do it again. Ajdaha is my favorite. I like Ajdaha too, but we don't have a good shielder. Since my Diona's not C2, I can't really do anything with her to help y'all. Come back! Play the song, bitch! Play the song! Play the song! Play the song! Play the fucking song! Yeah, there we go. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Oh my God. That's amazing. Thank you. Thank you for that. All right. which one should we do? I think maybe Boreas might be a good option. Because I do need to do him. But we also really need Ajdaha. Let's try Ajdaha and see what happens. But I feel like doing Ajdaha is going to be a massive clusterfuck. We can try. What do you mean you cannot sprint in time? I don't know what that means. I won't be able to claim anything either way. Okay. Alright. Let's see if we can do anything with this. I don't guarantee anything. Just dodge. Well, the problem with Ajdaha is though you must have the shield. Although we will have Ito. If Sensei brings Ito. So we will at least have that shield, if anything, from all the crystallized reactions. If that, okay. If I'm Diona, I'll be able to stay alive the whole time, most likely. But I also can't provide anyone with shields because I don't have C2 Diona on this account. Wait, what elements today? I did not look. Can y'all hear that? A loud ass boom boom car just drove by. I was like, boom, 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 boom. Like, okay, chill. Chill, dude. It's 7 p.m. Calm down. All right, is this who we're going with? Well, no one cares about the elements, true. All right. No one cares about the elements. I always forget to look. Unless it's like, let's go, oonga boonga. All right, we're gonna do our best. I always use Diona here to keep myself alive. Keep yourself alive, keep yourself alive. I've got to put on my NRE of order. All right, I actually do have my NRE this time. Yeah, I do. Okay, as I say, if it didn't put it on, I'm gonna be so upset. But it did, it did. Look at him, he's just wandering around like a bitch. Oh my god, what are you doing, man? Okay, Ayaka Burst is slowly ticking away. I feel like my Diona charge shots do so much damage, you know? My DPS Diona is crazy cracked, you know what I'm saying? My crazy cracked out DPS Diona. Oh, I was too far away to actually hit the thing. That's unfortunate. Let me shoot him in the ass. Thank you for the I will have order, Zyro, by the way. All right, Oonga Booga time. I know we can do this. I have faith in us. I have full faith. We have him a tiny fraction of the way down. Oh, we need Jonathan Lee, honestly. Somebody call Scalding. Somebody call Scalding. We need Scalding. We're in trouble without the Scalding. Oh, man. Jonathan Lee is always the OP choice for this. Oh, leave me alone. Go away. Oh, Zyro just fell into the floor. Oh, no, they were dashing. Never mind. Okay. Oh, no, Zyro! I was just about to use my heal. All right, there's for everybody. There's for everyone. Ah! There's for everyone. Oh, Sensei, get in the heal, man. Get the heal. Get the heal before it goes away. Oh, no. Rip Leo. Oh, God. This is not going well. Also, why did the music stop? Is my internet being stupid? Hi, hi. Sencha! Scalding! Oh, my God. The chunky fuck. Oh, we were just... Wait, did I just manifest Scalding into existence? Did I just manifest Scalding into existence? I literally just said, we need Jonathan Lee. I wish Scalding were here. And then Scalding just appeared out of nowhere. Scalding just appeared out of fucking nowhere. I was just like, man, where's Scalding? Then, poof, there you are. Holy fuck. Ah! Run away! Run away! Run away! Okay. Okay, we're good, we're good. We're over here. Sensei, don't fucking die on me, man. Don't die on me, man! This is not a horror movie, you're not allowed to die. Alright. Okay, he's gonna do the stompy stomps. Everybody stay far away. Wait, what happened to Zan, guys? I don't know. Don't ask me. I don't know shit. He probably raided somebody else, so he's in somebody else's chat. Which is fine. I'm sure that's what's going on. Or he, you know, was tired. Zan raided out? Yeah, I figured. But welcome in, guys. How's everybody's day going? Mine was going better. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Ah, leave me alone, leave me alone. Oh, no. I was in trouble. Oh, fuck my life. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. Okay, get off my heel, you bastard. Get off my heel. Oh, get off my heel. Oh, God. Okay, nope, nope, nope. It's over. It's over. I was the last one alive. I was the last one alive. I was the last one alive. I was the last one who lived. Guys, if my chat is being weird, I'm so sorry. Oh, that is a very... Oh, hello? Oh, sir. Oh, fine, sir. You're looking very close today. I never noticed he has like a full-on nose. Look at his nose and his scary-ass eyes. Hello? Daddy lizard? Daddy lizard? Okay, that's enough of that. Zan ascended. Good for him. I'm so glad. I'm the only thing I ever want for my friends is to be ascended. Okay, for everybody that's in co-op, if you do not need the boss mats, does anyone in chat who's not with us in co-op imagine an Uwu Ajdaha meme? I would love to see that. I would love to see an Uwu Ajdaha meme. If anybody wants to join us, who needs the weekly boss mats or who can make sure we don't die.
hair is scalding. If anybody wants to give up their place to our Lord and Savior, Jonathan Lee. To come and save our ass. Save our ass. Oh dang. Yeah, chat is being weird for me. Yeah, it's being weird for me too. I've tried everything today to fix it and I don't know how to fix it. I have my chat chilling on my phone instead because my chat on my actual computer is going fucking haywire. I've tried 3 different chat boxes. Are you trying to imply something? No. Ayaka playing us that beautiful, beautiful music. I can leave. Bye, guys. Okay. Coffin? What the fuck are you talking about, Leo? What the fuck are you talking about? Oh my god, Zyro. oh, wait. I thought Genshin chat was this chat. Are you okay? Someone's having a bad day. I have no resin anyway, so if anyone wants to join, tell me and I'll leave you a place. Okay. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, but no, my actual OBS chat, what the frick are you talking about? What is coffin? Why are we talking about coffins? I'm so confused. Give me a minute. Okay. Okay, we're gonna wait a minute for our Lord and Savior scalding. Okay, let me go and heal my Yanfei while we're waiting for Jonathan Lee to load up and join our party. Leo and Zyro are making no goddamn sense, and I have no idea what's happening. Okay. It means nothing to me, and I am confused and overwhelmed. But it's fine, don't worry about it. I stay for fun, but if anyone needs mats from chat, let me know. Yeah, if anybody needs the boss mats in that's in chat, let me know. And you can join. You can take somebody who is resinless's place, or who doesn't need the weekly mats place. But most likely by, you know, since this is Thursday, most people will have probably farmed their shit already. But who knows? I don't know shit. I never know shit. I try my best to know a few things every once in a while, but I'm not good at it. While we're waiting for scalding, I'm gonna run to the bathroom. Y'all don't go anywhere. Yeah. I'll be right back. Don't do anything too sus. Bathroom break. Alright, BRB. Hold on. I'll be right back. Y'all are so sus. Why are y'all so fucking sus always? Why are y'all so concerning? I'm so worried. I don't like it. I don't like it. Y'all make me nervous. All hail Daddy Sensei. Jesus Christ, Sensei. Calm down. Put your tits away. This is a titless stream today. No tits. Tits out for Sensei. No. No tits for Sensei. You said not too sus. I have to do something sus in the bathroom too. Scalding! Scalding! Okay. Oh god. What is happening over here? Huh, for some reason my Yelan has less HP now. Oh, maybe it's because we have 2 cryos. It does that? I don't think so. Well, the more different elements in the party, the more HP I get. Ah, yep. Yeah, when you have the multi-party. Okay. Scalding, are you loaded up? Did I miss your thing because I was not there? I do not see a scalding. Unless we're not friends, which is possible. Possible, but unlikely. Are we not friends? We've got to be friends, right? Right, we have to be. Where's Jonathan? There's Jonathan. Okay, yeah. My wait. What is scalding signature?
Oh my god. Mora can't buy you class. Elegance is learned. Xan is so sophisticated, and I'm just out here wiling. I love that Achu still has putting my whole Achussy into this game. I love when my quotes end up in y'all's bios. It makes me feel very relevant. Thank you. Jonathan Lee. Like I said, I'm coming. Okay, hurry up. My stone, steal your heart. Oh my god, I love that so much. Don't do that here. Don't do anything here. I'm worried. Oh god. Always stay hydrated. Don't let bad things make you a bad person. The worst gamer with the wisdom. Fighting to the end like I promised to. Oh, Butcher with the sad quote. Oh my god. Butcher, it's okay. We're all here for you. Moxie? Jean... They're, I don't know who Epic Chat is. I don't remember. Oh, they haven't been online in forever. But their tagline is just Zhongli. Just straight up Zhongli. Then we got, oh my god. Not the cat butt wiggle. Now, please help, I'm tiny. That must be Grace, right? No one else would name their profile Stonks. I have no idea what I'm doing. Me neither, friend. I will bark for you. Who are some of these people? I don't even know who half of these people are. I need to get rid of some friends so that I don't run out of friends. Tea admirer, boba enthusiast. I don't know who that person is either. Okay, there he is. The man, the myth, the legend. Jonathan Lee Scalding. All right. I still love that Zyro's thing is a signature for me. I'm trying to be in your life too, not just your guts. Sensei! Sensei, I am emotionally damaged. Tea admirer is me. Oh, okay, Sencha. Okay, sorry. Oh my god. Okay, Jonathan is here. I died. I'm happy for you. Congrats. Oh man. All right, let's try this again. Let's try this again. I believe in us now. I believe that we'll be all right this time. This time we'll be different. This time we will all survive. Elmeo, no, you wasn't supposed to see mine on stream. When was I supposed to see it? Oh, and Butcher, we're here for you. And your sad ass quote. I'm so sorry. Hi, Papa Zhang. Oh my god. Oh, here we go. It's turning into daddy stream again, isn't it? We're slowly devolving into daddy stream as usual. Yesterday it was daddy halter stream. Today it's Papa Zhang. Papa stream, not daddy stream. Papa stream. Okay. Pop a stream in your ass. Okay. Hey kids, worst gamer. We were just talking about you. We were just talking about you. How are you gonna, what were we saying? You'll have to go back and watch the VOD to find out. Marketing, just kidding. Hi Papa, oh my God. Also, the emotes that you, the emotes that Worst Gamer put in the chat next to Hey Kids, on my one screen, they're just like weird black circles, but on my phone, it's the like salute emote. I don't know what's going on with that. Okay. Is this everyone? Where's, okay, yes, that's everyone. Who am I gonna be? I will be Diona again. Cause I have a problem. She's my only consistent shielder. She's my only consistent shielder. Although maybe I should try some DPS. Oh my god, my cat's being so fucking cute right now. Holy shit. I'd show you if I could. Oh, here we go. All right. All right. It's time. It's time. It's time, friends. Daddy, protect me. Protect me. I am small. I am small. I hide behind big Geo Daddy. All right. I need to stop. I need to fucking stop. God damn. All the particles from Yelan are insane. Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! I'm already getting beat up. Did not take long. What are you aiming at, Zyro? Oh my god. Okay. We'll see. The DPS is not here for this one. Maybe I need to switch to a DPS character next time. Because I feel like we're not going to do it this time. It's a shame that Zhao hurts himself as part of his kit. Or I feel like he would be a really good pick for this. The particle generation from Yelan is kind of nutty though. Like that's a lot of particles. Isn't it? Or am I just seeing things? I feel like that's a lot of particles. Also, okay, so we have Stringless. Stringless on our Yelan. I've heard that Stringless is probably her best free-to-play option. Let me know if you need heals. Don't forget my Barbara a little bit. True, true, true. You got that good-ass Barbara. Okay. There's that. Here's some heals. If anybody needs some heals, come get your heals. Come get your heals. Come get y'all meats. Come get the meat.
Come get the meat. Ooh, tail whack, tail whack. Ah! Okay, get y'all meats. There we go. Oh, we doing some damage now. We doing some damage. It's okay. All right, he's going into the phase. Everybody run. Oh, meatball. Meatball and run, friends. Meatball and run. Oh, he's just staying. Oh, he's brave, brave. Oh, Scalding is brave, brave.
Arby's, we have the meats.
That's right, friends. Oh my god, a little. True. This is true. Worst Gamer's Barbara is cracked as fuck. All right, all right. Ooh, we should be good now. We should be good. I think we got through first phase. We might be all right now, but who knows? All right. Oh, what the fuck? Why is the emblem up on top of the thing? Okay, I probably shouldn't have used that. Okay. Everybody get some heals. Heals, 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 heals on the fields. I'm gonna run because I don't want to die. Heals on the field. Heals on the field. Go get them. Get your meats. Get your meats. Don't type in the chat. Get your meats. All right. Oh god. Big stomp. Big stomp. Everybody run from the big stomp. Okay. Going into cryo. Going into cryo. We're doing okay. Hopefully I couldn't get some damn cons. I know. I'm so sorry that you couldn't get any cons. That sucks so hard. Zhang has the shield. No fear here. True. Oh god. Oh god. I can't see. Oh. Oh no. Uh-oh. Jonathan, what are you doing?
Look at you, boom-down.
Why did you put it all the way the fuck over here? Get your heals. Get your heals. They're over here. Get your meats over here. Free meats for all. Oh god. Okay, okay. I'm out. I'm just gonna do my best to avoid shit. I'm not gonna be the one that makes this fail. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Ah! Okay, okay. We're all right. We're all right. We're just surviving. We're just mildly surviving. Just hanging out, avoiding the sigils. I don't even think we got marked once. I'm a dodging goddess. All right. Ooh.
You shouldn't see me like-
no, Zhongli, fuck. Oh no, daddy. Oh no. Oh, we fucked now. Oh, we fucked now. All right. We very well. Oh, who did we lose next? All right. Oh no. Oh no. All right. That didn't go well. Get your meats. Get your meats. Yelan, come get your meats. Come here. What are you doing? Come back. Get your meats, you dumb bitch. All right. No meats for you, I guess. All right. Fine. All right. All right. Time to die. Time to fucking die. I was the last one alive again. I'm amazing. All right. All right. Oh, Diona Carey, honestly. If she was C2, this wouldn't be a problem. If she was C2, this would not be a problem. Get your meats here. Fresh hot meats. Okay, I'm so confused because my chat on my computer is showing me like half of the chats and then my phone is showing me all of the chats. It's very strange. Biel, I can't distinguish your circle. I'm so sorry. All right. Let's try this again. Shall we try again? Maybe I'll try DPS this time. Okay. Leo, you said you didn't need the stuff, right? Maybe Worst Gamer can come in with the heals and then I can do some DPS instead. Do we want to try that? So we'll keep Scalding. Okay, we'll keep Scalding and we'll keep Zyro for the DPS and the shields. And then Leo, you said you didn't need the mat. Put the status heal to 100. I don't know what that means. What do you mean? What does that mean? Put statuses heal to 100%. I don't know what that, oh, statues heal. I'm so stupid. Statues. I think it is. I've just used it a lot today, so it might be out. It might be out. Worst Gamer, if you wanna send a request and join, feel free. Yeah, you're online, so go ahead and, request, and you can come in and do some healing for us. Is that 100% for me? Yeah, I think the statue is just out, Zyro. I don't have it, oh, there's these. Oh. There we go. Whenever I go to pick up my water, there's always the join request that I can't answer because I'm using my hand to do other things. All right. Let's try this again. All right, everybody get healed up. Okay, Worst Gamer, you do heals. All right, we got Jonathan for the shield. We got Worst Gamer for the heals. I'll do some DPS, and then Zyra will do some DPS, and then we should be golden. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna use Yanfei, but y'all gotta keep me gotta keep me and Zyra shielded and healed, and then we should be good. Alright? That's the plan. Jonathan, hit your okay button. Alright. We'll see what happens. Another player swap. I know. I'm just swapping in and out like a bad baseball team. Raiden would actually... I don't know, because we need the healing, though. Because my Diona doesn't really do enough healing to keep everybody alive. Unless you think the Raiden would do enough damage where we wouldn't need to stay alive that long. We can try it. Do we want to try it with Shogun? With Worst Gamer Shogun instead? What do we think? We can try it after? Let's go! We can do it. I believe in us. Alright, we'll try it. We'll try it like this, and then we'll try... If we don't live, yeah. Then we'll try it. Alright. But I think we're gonna be okay this time. I think we're gonna make it through. We'll be just fine. I have faith in us. I have faith, trust, and pixie dust. Alright, I don't know who's getting the cutscene. I think it's Zyro. I'm so sorry, Zyro. Rip Zyro. I love Barbara's little music notes. I never noticed her music notes before, but I guess that's because it's different in co-op. Alright, alright. Oh, Yanfei, that is not the way. It's me, why? I'm so sorry. Maybe because you're Zhongli? Maybe Zhongli? I don't know. No idea. Alright. Oh, he moved away just as I did my skill. Of course he did. Why wouldn't he? What a shock. Alright. And I can also get some vapes in maybe because of Barbara's... Maybe? I don't know. I think more of them are being melts. Alright. At least he's going underground. Alright. Let me do the event with you. Probably scream. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm gonna... I have to do the... Okay. What a shock. What a shock. Oh, why am I so fast? Who's making me fast? I don't know what's making me fast. enjoy doing the event while I scream. Yeah, I really want to do the event. The only problem is I have to do Ito and Kokomi's story quest before I can do the event, which also means that I have to do those off stream because I've never done those story quests before and I want to enjoy them and I will not be able to pay attention if I do them on stream. So I need to do them this weekend off of stream. I know I've already said this before. And so since the internet clearly is not fixed. Ah, fuck. Okay, everybody run. Get out of there. Y'all are crazy bitches. Jonathan, if you die, I'm gonna lose my mind. Get out of there. Get the fuck out. Why are you standing there? Oh, he's getting burned alive. Rip Zhongli. Oh my god. Right. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck was that? What in the absolute fuck was that? I had full health. And I just got juggled twice and one shot. I went from full health to dead. That was cruel. Holy shit, that was bad. Oh my god. I'm at a loss. That was horrible. Oh man, Sag, truly. Oh my god. Ooh. That was so bad, but they might be able to do it without me, honestly. We're gonna sit back and watch. We're gonna narrate. We're gonna narrate. Okay, we're going into cryo. They're doing pretty good, honestly, but now Ayaka's DPS is gonna go down because of the, because of the cryo phase. Oh god, Ayaka, get the fuck out. Get out of there. Oh, I love how Zyro popped his burst right before he ran away to get that damage in as he was doing the stompy stomps. What a Chad. What an absolute Giga Chad. All right. Okay, he's doing the thing. I hate the skin flaps on the side of his mouth. They make me very uncomfortable. All right. Come on, guys. I believe in you. I believe in the power of Jonathan, Worst Gamer, and Zyro. Although Ayaka's DPS is seriously going to go down now, so it might not work out so hot anymore. We'll find out. Oh, God. Oh, the spikes. Oh, the spikes. Come on, Barbs. Now, the problem with Barbara here is that she gets frozen and can't escape the cryo crystals. So hopefully that's not going to happen, but we'll see what goes down. I'm worried for everyone involved.
Oh man, it's trying. Oh god, all right. Oh, Zyro's not doing so good. Zyro's unhealthy. Zyro's losing HP fast. Oh, he's healing himself. Or no, Barbara's doing the heals. Barbara is healing everybody. If I wouldn't have gotten one shot, I'd be fine. I don't know how I got one shot. That was insane. What the fuck is that up there? Oh, meatball. Ooh. The meatball's not doing the greatest damage, though. So you have an HP, Zhongli. Do you have a black tassel on your Zhongli? No, it looks like a prototype. Oh, no, it's a black cliff. Okay. just hanging out up on the pillow. Oh, my God. not the aerial gameplay. I'm obsessed with the Zhongli on the pillar aerial gameplay. You basically said, if I didn't die, I wouldn't be dead. Shut up, Leo. I did not say that. What do you mean? Oh, Zyro's not looking too healthy. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Zyro's on his way down. Oh, no, Zyro. Oh, shit. Zyro's full health. Oh, Zyro's... Oh, he's going down fast. Oh, no. Oh, rip Zyro. Oh, he's on his way out. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Rip Zyro. Oh, so close yet so far. All right. We're down to our two supports. We're down to Barbara and Zhongli. You said if I didn't get one shot, I would be fine. I mean, you know, only a little HP left on the frog. I know. I believe in y'all. Barbara, DPS Barbara, and DPS Zhongli will prevail. I believe in them. Come on, Scalding and Worst Gamer. I believe in y'all. Oh, shit. So close. Oh, my God. This is riveting. Yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo! That was amazing. Attrition time. That was fabulous. Why is there cryo falling from the ceiling? What the fuck is that? What the hell is that? What the fuck is that? That was strange. That was very strange. Okay, we got Geochunk, and we got two boss mats, and come on, give me a good pyro goblet. I need a good pyro goblet so bad. Oh, shit. Ooh, it's not pyro, but it is a badass hydro goblet. Holy shit. Woo, I'm sweating. Good job to Jonathan and Worst Gamer. Scalding and Worst Gamer are the true Giga Chads here. My crit stats need work, and this man has a lot of geo res. Yeah. Dang. Holy shit. I know. So Meatball suffers in here for real. Yeah, I know. Okay, well, there's that. I have no Mora, but I don't care. I'm raising that motherfucking goblet. We are raising the hell out of that goblet right this fucking second. Okay, y'all give me all the luck. Give me the luck. Raising this gob, my dude. All right, let's see. Feed some level 20 trash. I don't have a single, I have one level 20 artifact on this account, my dude. I do not have anything good. After we just raised this goblet too, rip. All right, and that's even on set, which is kind of a problem because we kind of need that. Eventually we'll have another Hydro character or we'll get other good stuff. Thank you for the praying Itos in the chat. Please give us some good artifact rolls. Please, great Genshin gods, please give us the good artifact rolls. I have nothing but garbage on this account. Please, God, give me the good artifact rolls. Oh my God. Big Daddy Mahoyo. Okay, that was really annoying. I'm so sorry. Where is it? Okay, here it is. Ooh, I'm worried. It is on set. But it is horseshit. Yeah, I know. But I didn't have anything else. You know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't have any other pieces to fill the inset position. Oh my God. Oh, Scalding, why would you do that right when I need to be excited? All right. I mean, you could feed it. No, I'm not going to feed it. I might need it. I'm not going to feed it if I maybe need it, you know? Alright, fine. Dog water. I know it's dog water, but I don't have anything better. Leave me alone. Alright, we're gonna do the ASMR while we do our artifact. ASMR BL rage. I know. Oh god, this is gonna be something and a half. Holy shit. And now singing the song again. Oh my god, y'all are the worst. Okay. Okay, let me put my earbuds in. It's time for some motherfucking ASMR beach, okay? It's time for some motherfucking ASMR bitch, okay? Here we go. Here we go again. Sometimes the law is compatible with human
nature, but sometimes the two. All right, we're going to upgrade this artifact. Are we ready? Chat, thank you for watching the boss fight. That was truly something. Alright, we're going to upgrade this artifact. This is probably the best artifact we have ever gotten on this account, so if this doesn't roll well, I'm going to be very, very upset. ASMR rave? Absolutely. The only problem with that is my rave dance is silent, so there is not much to change about it, unfortunately. Okay. Y'all pray for me, man. Oh, I'm worried. Oh yeah, baby. All right, here we go. If anybody new is watching my channel, I'm so sorry. Okay. This has perfect stats at the moment. Clothes rustling ASMR. Okay. This is perfect stats, but will it keep the perfect stats with whatever fourth stat it gets? Let's see. As far as good fourth stats would probably be either energy recharge or elemental mastery, so long as it doesn't roll a lot into elemental mastery, you know what I'm saying? Okay. The fourth stat is going to really worry me. If the fourth stat is flat def and it all goes into flat def, I'm going to end stream. Okay, elemental mastery. If it all goes into elemental mastery, this is going to go downhill really quickly. But if it does not go all into elemental mastery, we're going to be happy, happy babies. Happy babies. Crits, 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 crits. Come on, baby. Give me that crit. Give me that crit. Yes, 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 yes. Give me that crit. Give me that crit. Give me that motherfucking crit. Give me that crit. Give me that crit. Give me all the crit rolls. Give me all the crit rolls. Crit, crispy, chrism. Okay, we got our first crit roll. We're doing good, we're doing good. It can only go but so bad after this, right?
Crit, 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 motherfucking crit, yeah, motherfucking crit, yeah.
Okay. I'm nervous, okay. Crit damage. All right, so we want the crit damage. Please, God, please, please, please. I'm impressed with the ASMR hyping. Thank you. I try my very best. All right. Big Daddy Mahoyo, please give me all of the crit rolls. Please. Please.
Yes, 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 yes. I do like very much. Oh my god.
Based on your luck, you'll find a way to get defense. Shut the fuck up, Syro. Stop. That's so mean. Yo. Okay. All right, we're doing so well. I'm worried. If these other two rolls go into elemental mastery, I'm going to cry. All right. This is going so well so far, and I'm... Are you tired? If it continues, it's going to be a great day. What the fuck is... Okay, all the characters just screaming in the background. I'm so sorry.
Crits, 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 crits. Come on, one more time. Give me that crit. Give me that crit. Give me that motherfucking crit. Give me that crit. Give me that crit.
All right. Okay. Sorry. That was really loud. Sorry, I didn't mean to blow into the mic. That was not intentional. I love that praying Ito emote. It's so good. Oh, give me that crit. Please, Big Daddy Mahoyo, give me that crit. All I want is the crit. Oh my god. Please, please give me the crit rolls. I've been here so long. I'm so fucking tired. I don't want to have to farm artifacts anymore. Please, God, give me the crit.
Crit, 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 crit.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. It's fine. It could be worse. Should we 20 this? Should we 20 it? What do we think? Should we 20? I think we should 20 it, right? Definitely 20. Okay. We're gonna 20 it. I feel like it's probably not the best idea to 20 it considering... Ooh, I probably shouldn't. Hold on, I shouldn't. Not yet. Oh no, that one's fine. Okay, hold on. Do we have enough trash to throw in here? I think we do. Slots full. Okay. Yeah, make it legal. Oh my god. Oh god, scalding. Scalding is always so suspicious. Oh god, my internet must have just gone funky, didn't it? Oh, rip my internet. Please. Okay, there we go. The fact that the footer did not fix the water is not surprising to me, but I am still sad. Now the internet, the fancy fix-it internet man is, oops, didn't mean to do that. The fancy internet man is supposed to come back tomorrow, supposedly, to check and see if what they did fixed it. And I will say, sir, the footer did not in fact fix the water, and no, it is still in fact broken. Luna, why would you do that? Stop. Go away. Stop. Luna is on my desk, trying to knock over my coffee. Go away. Okay. Oh no, you ruined the RNG seed. No. Okay, I mean, one roll into attack percentage is not that bad. Luna is here for the luck. Luna indeed brought the luck. Crit. Give us that critussy. The critussy is here. The critussy is doing well. All right, now, the real question. Okay, so we have a crit hat, and we have a... Okay, wait. Okay, so his off piece is his sans. So if we... Okay, we just need a sans. That's fine. We need an energy recharge sans. Do I have an energy recharge sans? Wow, I don't. That's really sad. Okay. Okay. Actually... Yeah, okay. We do have an attack sans that is literal dog shit. Man, that's really unfortunate. I really wish that we had a energy recharge sans. That would be much better, but I think we're gonna have to go with this one. I think we're gonna have to go with this one. We're gonna dump the artifact that we have on him into that one so that we can give him the new hydro damage goblet. Does that sound like a good idea to y'all? I think that's the best idea we've got so far. Such dog water, Fortnite hell dance. My stream froze for a second when you said critussy. The power of the critussy is too powerful, you know? Alright. Crit damage. We're gonna have a crit damage day. Well, okay. Forgive my incompetence there for a moment. Alright. I'm just gonna upgrade this one a little bit. I hear Ayaka and the crit damage. Oh my god, I'm the crit master. I master the crit. The crit damage is here for me. Okay, we're gonna ASMR raise every artifact from now on because the luck that we are having is intense. Okay, crit damage again. Okay, never mind. Okay, that one's done. Okay, we're done. You're done. That's enough. You're done. We're done. Okay, look at that. Okay, what are his stats now? 44, 115. Okay, Xing Qiu officially has the best stats. Okay, except for maybe Zhao. Xing Qiu and Zhao officially have the best stats out of all of our characters. Shut the fuck up, Sensei. Stop it. All right. That is enough ASMR. Is anybody going to redeem the ASMR again when I stop? If you're going to redeem the ASMR, do it now before I fix my setup, or I'm going to haunt you forever when I die. Okay. Come get healed. Oh, I'm kind of stuck. If anybody's going to redeem the ASMR, tell me now, or I will haunt you when I die. Did you even put the timer on? No, I didn't. I was just going to raise the artifact. And I did. Okay. I'm not seeing any more redeems, so I'm going to turn it off. And if you do it again, I'm going to haunt you when I die. And that's a promise. And a threat.
Okay. We got maybe that's 8 minutes of ASMR.
I'm already like, my girlfriend's already breaking up with me and my mother has disowned me, so I'm done with this.
I didn't completely discombobulate. Haunt me, Grandma Bale. Holy shit. All right, well, back to the ASMR, I suppose. Okay, my mic stand is coming unscrewed. That's a problem. bruh. Okay, this time I'm putting on the timer. Y'all can't stop me. We should have waited. Okay. Yeah. Well, at least I didn't discombobulate everything, because then I would be more upset. Okay, 2 minutes on the timer. You bitches. You bunch of motherfuckers. You bunch of bitch assholes. All right.
All right.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, no. Fuck.
Mommy, I broke it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. My entire mic stand just, like, came out of its thing. Okay. All right. I don't think I have any resin left, do I? No. Okay, I have 21 resin. Okay. We're gonna do Zhao's domain with 21 resin. Come do Zhao's domain with me, fuckers and fuckermen. All right. Ah. Okay. Ah. I can't type. Okay. All right. We're going to use Mike OC is the word you're looking for. You're not Levi Fuckerman. Levi Ackerman can fucking get it. That's as far as we're gonna go on that. Levi is... Okay, that's as far as we're gonna go. Okay. I don't know how close your teammates have to be in order... Okay. We're missing... Okay, nope, there's everybody. Alright. Fucker. Chris Fucker. Alright. What are we doing here? Are we gonna do Barbara? What are we doing? Zyro? What are we doing? Okay, Horse Gamer, what are we doing? Oh, we're doing Shogun? Okay, I'll be Diona then. Oh, Diona is dead. Okay, I'll be Jean then. Alright. I had to change it up there. I thought that Diona was alive, but apparently she is dead. She is big dead. Big dead Diona. Oh, that was really fast. Oh, stop. Okay, we'll do the domain in ASMR. How about that? Just for y'all fucks. Y'all wanted heals? Nah, it's fine. I'll be Jean. We're good. I got my genie. We all right. We'll be out here. All right. I feel like that... Maybe I clicked the timer wrong because that did not feel like 2 minutes. Also, why do these people spawn in so slowly? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. I forgot that Jean is level 70. Fuck. My C1 Jean is not helping. My C1 gene is not doing so great. I also do not have my burst. Okay, there we go. Now I have my burst. And I used my burst. And now I no longer have my burst. We'll see how fast we can get it back. Okay, 3k for the gene hit. Hell yeah. We love the 3k gene hits. Okay, is my gene not healing on... wow, this is so much chaos. Holy shit. That wasn't 2 minutes. Yeah, I don't think it was. I think I might have hit the wrong thing on the timer. Alright, does anybody need the heals? No. This guy does not want to die. I guess since we have Jonathan Lee, I didn't necessarily have to use Jean. So maybe I should have used Yanfei. Or actually Miko might have been a good choice. Or even Xingqiu might have been a good choice. Now that he's our second best built character some fucking hell. We do need to upgrade his weapon though. Cause, oh, what happened there? Because Jean... Okay, why isn't my Jean... Okay, she must get her on-hit heals after her next ascension, correct? Because she's not healing on sword hit. She's only healing on, oh, okay. Cool. There was that. Amazing. Now, the real question is, can we get a good Zhao artifact with 20 resin? Give me that good artifact. Vermilion Attack Sands. Vermilion Attack Sands. We got a feather instead. I guess that's fine. Not bad, actually. I'm not upset at that feather, shockingly. Okay. Alright. That's enough ASMR. That's enough of that domain. And we are at 3 hours, so that might actually be enough stream, too. I'm not sure. Hold on.
Okay. My poor microphone. After all of the moving around. Did you really get an attack sands? Did you get a gold one? Did you get a 5-star attack sands? Double HP and crit? Wow, okay then. Just dunk on me like that. Why don't ya? Fucking dunk on me like that. Oh.
I'm upset. All right, well, we are at 3 hours. I think I'm gonna kick everybody out real quick here. Thank you to everybody who helped in temporarily unable to end co-op mode. Okay, then. Why though? And I don't need it. Wow. We got here heels, balls, all sorts of materials. Metaterials. Metatarsals. What the fuck? Okay. Get the hell out, all of y'all. Thank you so much to all of the co-op friends. I do appreciate. Now, we will have a weird stream schedule next week. Because next week, I am going to have some family in town. So we might... So we might have a problem with the stream schedule because of me being away. I don't know how much it's going to affect stream. I will try to let y'all know. Used and then thrown out. This is true. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to be that bad, but it happens. It happens. Okay. Let's see. Who are we going to go see? Oh, ARP is streaming. We could go say hi to ARP. ARP is always in the chat. We love ARP here. Okay, we'll go see ARP, because ARP's playing Genshin. I love you guys. I will see you next week, but I am not entirely certain when I will see you next week. Oh, ARP's on the starting stream soon. Okay, maybe we should wait a minute. Maybe we should wait a minute for... We love the ARP. Exactly. ARP is great, and ARP is super cracked, too. ARP has great game knowledge. Okay. ARP start... Okay, cool. Okay. He's starting. Okay, we're gonna go to... Okay, we're gonna raid. I know ARP doesn't talk much while they stream, so I'm not sure if he'll say anything when we raid, but I'm sure he'll appreciate y'all coming to say hello. When the net is fixed, I think that would be back on. Yeah, hopefully. We'll see what happens with my internet. I don't know. Okay, let's go see ARP. Thank you guys so much. I will do my best to let you know what stream schedule is going to be like, but forgive me if I'm really weird next week and like really all over the place because I don't tell my family that I stream, so I can't be like, oh, I have to work, you know? So there's that. I love you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out today. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you for the co-op and thank you for the artifact luck. Holy shit, we got some really good stuff today. We got some big upgrades. We got Jade Spear up some. Thank you guys for all of your wonderful support, as always. You mean the world to me. You really do. Let's go say hi to ARP. Have a great rest of your night. Have a great weekend. I will see you at some point next week, hopefully. And when my internet is fixed, when we will have another movie night and we will have some fun stuff coming. Have a great night. Bye, mommy. Oh my god. Just live stream the family. Yeah, no. That's not gonna happen. That is not gonna happen. All right. Bye, guys.